Hello, everybody. I'm just setting up here and then we'll get started. Bear with me for just a second. I'm gonna grab a drink. All right, all the social media stuff is done, so I'm going to be hopping into chat here in just a moment. Just need a second here. Sorry about that. I walked away for a second. Hi, the awkward Awkworks one. Is it awkward or is it Awkworks one? It says I'm getting drop frames, but we'll see here when I actually start playing the game. All right. Anyways, let's go in.
Hey, guys. Did you try the one block puzzle?
Huh? No, the one block puzzle I'm going to play soon.
Yeah, still talking about levels and shit.
Yeah, the one I made my first puzzle level. It's basically it's just a push block puzzle in Mega Man.
Cool, yeah.
Like
for anybody who missed it last night.
I did have a lot of fun in it.
Thank you for hosting, River Soccer. For anybody who missed it last night, Kirby was streaming the latest update of Mega Man Maker. 1.6 is out, so you can grab that now.
Sorry about that.
That's okay. I'm just making some adjustments on my screen here.
I was just making some adjustments my own.
So, besides the Kaizo OS ending.
Hey, Turtle. Thanks for coming down to the stream.
Right. I'll start my stream here in a second.
Oh, I'll get my game on in a minute. I just want to get to...
Yeah, get your game on.
No, I'm getting to the next section of the game so I can just have a waypoint so I can just start there instead of running.
For anybody wondering who's here, we've got Kirby, we've got Eric, we've got Soda, we've got Tony, and we have John the Fisherman.
Why do you always call me that? I swear to God, one of these days, I still have people in Ontario, we will find you.
Listen, one of these days...
I got a base here. I can, dude, every time you say it, I can just, like, play a little bit of John the Fisherman. Anyway, Kirby, what?
How y'all doing? You guys doing good?
You know...
I'm doing good. I'm just starting my stream.
Also, hello, Doom.
I'm just hooked on things.
On phonics?
I'm torturing myself in Borderlands 1.
Remember, Sakura, thank you for the bits. The 5 bits. I am definitely feeling the love after that.
This is giving me an
also, I am doing well, Ruby. How you doing? I did update my trainer card again. My trainer's saying you in the wrong neighborhood, bro. That's all I'm saying. I'm going to quickly do my daily cafes, and then I'll be down to do some raids. Mim is supposed to be here, too. He's apparently got the Charizard raids going again. So, we'll see what happens.
All right.
Okay, time to try all these people.
Alright, now I can save. I found a new area.
I desperately need to figure out what Pokemon I need to evolve next.
If anybody wants to join in on the raids with me, I did post my friend code there via Nightbot a moment ago. If you want to see it, you can just hit !FC, and that will show you my friend code for Switch.
you finally figured that out.
Go back to your Pokemon real
quick. Yeah, Jakato showed me how to Nightbot.
Oh, cool. Did you check out the thing I sent you last time?
Yes, I got it, but I haven't set it up yet.
Ah, so you haven't slapped it in yet.
Kirby, am I just following you on Twitch?
Yeah, yeah, take your time. Like I said, Mim, I'm doing, I'm gonna do my cafe battles first, so. Besides, Tony's still setting up, and everybody's still getting their shit together, so.
Why is Scorango a turtle, and don't tell me it's because we call him Chuckles.
Yes. Holy Shuckles, it's Chuckles. Also, hi, Big Battle.
No.
Sorry, Big Battle. I didn't mean to get your hopes up with giant robots, but the call of Pokemon was calling me.
Well, one of these days, Zero will stop saying, hey, we should play Dragon Mark for Duff and actually play the goddamn dragon.
That was one of the options I was going to do, and then everybody's like, I'd be down for Pokemon. I'm like, fuck. And then Mim's like, we'll do more Charizard raids. I'm like, okay.
But no. One of these days we should make it like a weekly thing on someone's stream. Get two more people to play with us.
Well, I was gonna say the last few times we did it on your stream, so I was almost like, why don't we just make that a your stream thing, and then we'll get more people to play, and that'll get more people to go to your streams.
That okay. That all depends on people actually coming to my stream.
Well, dude, last night you had like a bunch of people, so it'll happen.
I had a bunch of people for like 30 minutes, and everyone bailed.
Well, if we plan it out, I had to use the bathroom, and I came back, and everybody was gone. I'm like, what the fuck happened?
Like, how long were you gone?
Like, I looked up, and it was just me and Soda for 2 seconds, and he left.
Let's see.
For me, at this point, I'm just like, you know, if I'm gonna stream again, I'm just gonna wing it. I'm just gonna randomly start streaming and see what happens.
Yeah. I mean, that's kind of like what I do. Is just like whenever I get the inkling to do it, or now when Zero's like, hey, you want to do Pokemon? I'm just like,
eh. Oh, sweet.
Sorry, go ahead.
I'm looking at it like this. I keep looking back at the dashboard, and I'm just realizing. The only thing that's keeping me from being partnered is just the views.
I mean, same.
It's the same here. That's the only thing I'm missing too. If I somehow got Coots to raid me one night, I might have enough to make partner. But I don't think that's gonna happen. I don't know her well enough yet.
I'm really hoping to stream more often next month with the amount of games that are coming out.
Don't remind me. I'm so torn.
I luckily calculated and saved enough to get everything.
Ruby says, trying to get an annoying achievement in Fable Anniversary, have to win a bunch of bullshit games. Man, you were on a Fable kick right now.
Yeah.
So what else is coming out next month besides Animal Crossing and Doom?
Mega Man comes out next week.
Is that March? Is that considered March?
No. March is the week after.
Next month, there was something I put on pre-order that is coming out soon, and I can't remember what it is now.
Well, I guess you'll know when next pre-order comes out.
30 seconds. I'm trying to figure out what the real hell is going to be. Fighting demons in Doom or being a slave to debt in Animal Crossing.
Well, to be fair, it's debt with no interest and you have no like time limit to pay it off. So is it really that bad?
And you can also Minecraft your island now, so I mean...
So like, no matter which one you do, your work is never finished.
Shit, when I saw that you could redesign the island... Like section by section.
I haven't seen the
wiener shaped island. Here I come.
Not that I care about spoilers for a direct for Animal Crossing, but I haven't seen it just because I'm not that into Animal Crossing. So, I mean, I like the first game and I really like the board game, but that's because I get the board game and I feel like most people don't get the board game.
You actually like Amiibo Festival? That's weird.
And I am gonna do a video on this, but I like. Animal Crossing Amiibo Festival because it's basically this Famicom baseball board game where it's all bullshit and it's fun to play with the right kind of people because you get the right kind of people who are pissed off about getting random bullshit. It makes for really good reactions. I have a few videos on my channel. And also like it's also like an easy board game for anybody to play. So anybody can do it. I'm talking about Amiibo Festival on Wii U, Sakura. It is a lot of people don't like it, and
I
love
fun.
It.
I had the opportunity to play it.
I have a bit of an announcement.
Like Mario Party, except it's not Mario Party. If one wanted to play Mario Party,
it's a more casual game. It's Mario Party.
It's like when you're at a party, the whole game.
Okay, guys, I'm
going to
put a pause on here. I'm putting a pause on this.
So you play Munchkin.
Soda, I'm putting a pause on this. What was that, Kirby?
All right. The preliminary tournament for the Pokemon
is going to start
March 1st. How the tournament works is that you sign up for the tournament and you basically do battles through the tournament UI thing. I can't think of what it's called right now.
Yeah.
And you can only battle people who are signed up for the tournament within this thing. So you guys got to be a little bit active with that on that end. But if this goes well, something like that, this preliminary tournament, just to try it out and stuff like that, then the April tournament will be a go.
Okay.
And I know the people in the chat are wondering what's going on with this tournament. I'm talking about Pokemon. I'm doing a Wi-Fi battle tournament and stuff like that. The March one is basically just to test the waters and see how it works. But I might do it just like a traditional way. But if everyone is on board with doing this for the tournament in April, I will be purchasing the winner of the tournament the expansion packs. No one has to pay for it.
And if you want to get more information on that, I dropped your Twitch into the chat. Thanks, Nightbot.
Yeah. So we're gonna try it that way, and if it works out better that way, if not, I'll just whip out challenge and I'll be like, look, these are the seeds, these are the days we're gonna do the tournament and stuff like that. By the end of the tournament, whoever wins the battles will go and get the prize. And like I said, the prize is literally just the expansion pack for Sword and Shield. It's $30 or $45 or how much it is for Canadians.
Canada,
I don't know.
It's $37. You're looking at $40 with tax, give or take.
Yeah. So whoever, basically, if you guys like Pokemon battles, this is just something fun I wanted to do. And since this is a Pokemon stream, I wanted to say something. Everyone is welcome to join. I don't want to make it too big, but everyone's welcome to join. And so, yeah, that's my announcement. Yeah. I gotta go.
Oh, you gotta go? All right. Well, Kirby, have a good one.
Yeah.
Don't circumlocute. I'll know.
Kirby, before you go, sometime I think we should actually collab on a level just because if I want to get better at making levels, then
I cannot hear you, Soda.
Ridiculous. I would need a bit of hand holding or at least a lot of hand yanking.
He wants some help making levels.
You know what I mean? Sure. Like, sure. No, I mean, no problem. Like, I'm always around. Just right now, I'm kind of halfway working on something and halfway eating dinner.
Yeah, no, you do a good
one. Yeah. So.
I
don't
know. All right. I see you guys later. Nice seeing you all. Much love.
By the way, the art I had made that you see now in the bottom there. That's made by Jellot on Twitter. They made it like really fast. They got it done in like a day, and it looks awesome.
Shout to fuck out right there.
Yeah, they were doing emergency commissions. So I was like, hey, how much for this? And they're like $30. I'm like, all right. And then like within a day, I had it, and I'm like, holy shit, that was fast.
Yeah, but one of the things I'm working on before I go is I am working on a graphics for Maker for me because I don't have Mario Maker 2, but I'm gonna do Mega Man Maker Mondays.
Sounds good.
On my Switch, and so I'm making a specific overlay and border for it. So,
cool.
Stay tuned because Zero's gonna be playing some troll lovers.
Troll lovers coming to
Infinity. Yes, tomorrow night, myself.
I too play Dungeons and Dragons.
Myself, Jerry64, and Jakato X will be doing co-op. Wow, I did that wrong.
Co-op. Wow.
No. Co-op. Co-op. Mario Maker 2 stuff. So, if you want to, if you have levels to submit, I did make my Discord server public, and there is a channel where you can submit level codes. So, same with Mega Man Maker, because I'm gonna do Mega Man Maker eventually too once I get my new PC. So, yeah.
And you can always, you guys can always submit those levels to me for critiquing and all that kind of stuff.
Yeah, and Kirby's kind of our level master, technically, for Mega Man Maker.
Yeah. I do recommend everyone get it. It's free. It's on PC, and pretty much most PCs, if not most toasters, can run it. So
Kirby, I know you got to go, but can you give us the Cliff Notes version of what the latest update that just came out added?
Well, the latest update added a lot of assets from Mega Man 10 and Mega Man 11. They added a lot more new screens and gimmicks from those games. And of course, they added two new bosses. They added a lot more hazards, like the firewall from Torchman stage. And they added a lot of stuff that you use to make your own game. And well, not even your own game, your own levels, but what you could do, and I used to do this a lot, was you can make level packs. Kirby and Zero and Kirby, Fear of the Random, Rexxar. I'm still mad at you, Rexxar, because that you don't do people like that.
Hey, really quick, this tournament thing, is it singles or doubles?
I'm looking at doubles.
Because, like, I want to know if certain things are banned. Because, you know, I don't want to be considered that guy for running Dracovish and fucking Prankster Whimsicott.
It's going to be the VGC Series 2 thing. So basically, basic Pokemon that you will find in Sword and Shield. And there's a lot of things that can counter Dracovish. Well, yeah, there is a lot of things that counter Dracovish. Mm-hmm. Like anything, like basically Trick Room Pokemon could counter Dracovish. Anything with Water Absorb can counter Dracovish. Anything that resists generally 4x resist water can counter Dracovish. Or anything that's bulky. But yeah, no. It's going to be doubles, VGC Series 2. I will explain what that is when its time comes.
Because I have no idea what you're talking about.
VGC is the official 2v2 format that Pokemon does for the championships.
Oh, good, because I'm best at 2v2.
Yeah, it's basically, it's the same as the Battle Tower. You walk in 2v2s with 4 Pokemon each.
Mm.
But yep. Sometimes, seasons, they have bans or not. It's weird.
I played the Battle Tower once in my entire time playing Pokemon.
I might ban certain Pokemon. But that's only because certain Pokemon, so Smogon has technically banned. Like,
I would rather you do VGC than do Smogon.
Like, I was going to do Smogon on top. That was the thing.
Yeah.
I was thinking about it. It's not set in stone.
I'm not saying anything. I'm just voicing an opinion.
Do you think
Smogon
it would be
as way too much of a stick up their own ass to have actual anything that would be considered VGC?
Yeah.
Do you think it would be in poor taste if I named my next level the Salty Down Thumb Bar and Tavern?
No.
Okay.
Go for it.
All right, so I gotta go. Keep in touch, everyone. You can message me. I'll probably still be in the stream chat.
Yep.
Showing support and love to my brother Zero.
Mm.
So.
All right, Cummies is going
to have to go. Shadow the Hedgehog.
I'm so pissed off you called your all-creamy Cummies. I fucking
You were there when I caught it.
I know, but when I was.
Yeah, you were.
Yeah, he was like,
do I have goldfish memory? I'm as bad as James?
Remember, I was going to end that stream 3 times, and then people were like, I have this raid. I'm like, nope, stream's still going.
That was the night where we found the fucking 7 shield lifestar suckle.
Also, yeah, that's how I got the shuckle.
Yeah. Me and Eric just did a raid, like a 5-star raid. And we took it out, just doubling.
And I'm sorry, but yeah, no, our partners were... They had good Pokemon, but they just sucked.
They sucked, but it didn't matter. I was surprised about, like... And, like, as soon as I saw 5-star and it's just me and Eric, I'm like, well, we're probably going to lose this one, but hey, let's try it.
Nah, two trainers can take 5-stars.
And I'm sorry. I mean, you had that...
No.
I had that Quagsire.
This was, like, a complete wipe.
By the way, I have a 5-star Heliolisk, if anyone wants to go for that.
I think I do need Heliolisk, actually.
Which was Heliolisk again?
The one that looks like the fucking spinning lizard.
Yeah,
the
I need that.
Fucking scales come out around his neck.
Yes, Zero, catch that for me.
Yeah, I think I need that.
It's really good. It's speedy. Lizard.
Name it after Zodiac Escobar.
Yeah.
All
right. I've got the raid right in front of me, and I'm gonna check what the other raid is because I have a raid like not even like 5 feet away. What the fuck did I run into? Fuck off, Onyx.
Oh, apparently. Oh, wait. Hold on. Mim apparently has shiny Heliolisk. A shiny Heliolisk raid, or you have one you're trading away? Maybe specify that.
If it's a raid, I'll jump in on that. I wouldn't mind
shiny,
giving a shot at that.
I just need it for the Pokedex, so I just bid on that shit no matter what.
You kids and your Pokedexes.
I only can play the Dex because I wanted the shiny charm, and this is the only other game I've ever beaten the Pokedex in, except for Pokemon Silver, yeah, back on the Game Boy.
I actually need to finish Shield. Because I'm probably not for nothing. I'm probably just gonna trade it into GameStop to get.
I also have a 5-star wish cash.
Why are you gonna trade it in?
I think it's because I'm just gonna get Animal Crossing.
Dude, I would say like save it for the DLC coming out.
Yeah, and
oh
also...
my god, that's right. I keep forgetting about the fucking DLC.
Mim, I'm down for that.
And what, also,
she has a raid?
No, it's not a raid. It's he just has two. He's giving away.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
And also,
I'll take it if you don't want it.
What was it? Oh, yeah. Data miners found something very interesting today. They found some megastones in Sword and Shield's code now.
Haha, they're going back on everything! I love it! I hate it! Mega Gengar, my
base. Hey, Mim, I set up Linktrade. The code's 5632.
I can't wait. We're gonna get Doom Guy in Pokemon, guys.
If you want a shiny heal, let's play Ultra Sun, Ultra Moon.
Real quick, what is it? Eric, what Pokemon do you need for the Dex? Do you have Shield or Sword?
I have Shield, but I'm looking at I'm missing about probably 20, maybe.
Alright, straight up, my guy. Any Sword exclusives you need, I'll get them. Because I had someone do that for me for Shield, so I don't mind.
I need the Grookey line, which I still have to work on getting.
I can give you a Rillaboom that you can breed, or I can breed you one because I have a 6 Ivy Ditto.
Let me see here.
Don't know if I have all the Grookey line.
I have all the starters, man. I'll just breed you one.
I need to remember how to evolve a Piloswine into a Mamoswine.
You need to have Piloswine learn Ancient Power, which you can just move Tutor back on. And then just level it up once, and it evolves into Mamoswine. Or you can actually find you can technically find every Pokemon in the wild area, including trade and special evolutions.
Yeah, no, I'm trying to find half of them, but it's like, god damn it.
Some of them are very rare, like,
some of them only show up on certain days.
No. You want fun? Catch a Delmize. Delmize is a nightmare. It's got a legendary catch rate and a 1% spawn rate outside the Dark Gem City.
I mean, I could list every number that I'm missing right now, and...
That's what I did. I typed them all down in a text doc, and I looked up where they were on Cerebee, and I just went down the list to get all of them in, like, 2 days.
But yeah, on like, a much, much earlier thing that was said, Zero, if you're curious about Animal Crossing, I would say this new one is the one.
I'll think about it.
Speaking of Animal Crossing, if anyone can find me it cheap or send me their copy because they don't want it, I want to try New Leaf before I think about getting the new Animal Crossing to see if I like it. And I want to go with New Leaf because it's the newest iteration, so I'm assuming it'll be as close as the newest game as possible.
New Leaf was a lot of fun. I think I put a disgusting amount of hours into my
I just can't find it here at all.
Yeah, sadly, I only have a digital copy.
Right now, I'm trying to get Final Fantasy X and X-2. for my Switch, and it pisses me off. Amazon wanted $35 for it, and then the price changed. Now it's shot back up to fucking $59.99 Canadian.
Mim, are you down to trade, or are you here?
But yeah, like, New Horizons is...
Oh, what should the code be?
I mean, it's similar.
That's the one I have set. Sorry.
I'm gonna look real quick, Eric, and see if I have, fucking Mamoswine. I think I do. I also have all of the, fossil Pokemon. Arcavish, Dracozolt, Arcozolt, and another Dracovish.
I honestly don't want to be bothered with those. I'm like, oh my god, I don't want to have to look for all these fucking pieces.
Yeah, I'll get... Oh, no, you don't have to. You can go to the
dude,
fucking...
Oh, dude,
it's like
dumb easy.
Yeah, it's go to the fucking... Easy. You go to the digging duo near the nursery center in the wild area, right?
Mm-hmm.
Just spam it. They find all the fossils.
And it's not even version exclusive. I mean, they're kind of version exclusive, but they're
it's just some are found more in certain games than others, so some have lower spawn rates than the others. That's it.
I will say they all look like sad.
I mean, I know that. That's why I don't want to make them.
Shit.
No, yeah, you may not want to make them, but I still say the one you want to make is my good old boy, Mr. Fish. Dracovish is a broken piece of shit, and I love how Alpha Red just called his Mr. Fish.
I'm calling my Dracovish abomination.
In the raids,
Wait, what, Eric?
Let me just remind you, I'm a fucking casual, so...
Am I, but I learned the easiest way to, like, get battle points, to get, like, evolutionary items and shit. Literally, you run Dracovish with Choice Band, plus its ability, plus Fecious Rend, plus going first, you nuke everything.
Also,
even
whenever I go to these
types that resist you.
Also, whenever I go to these fucking diggers for treasures, they get like two times and they're like, man, I'm so tired.
You can just spam it. You can just spam it. They'll constantly do it. They'll get tired, but they'll do it again. There's no limit on it. It just depends on your watts. Which by the time you get to the end game, you get 2,000 watts per den found. And I think it's like 50 watts per shot. So just spam it, dude. It's easy as hell.
Like, seriously, all they ever do is like they dig once and then they're like, oh boy, I'm tired.
It's actually...
The longest I ever got them to dig was 18.
Yeah, it's really RNGesus. If you want, Eric, like I said, I have all four of them plus my actual Dracovish. I'll give you the other four. I don't need them. If I want more, I can just dig up more fossils myself because I have like 80,000 watts. I don't mind. Also, going to raids will help too because it'll give you candies you can just shove down your mon's throats to evolve them to get the evolution.
I know. But I have like over 300 of the Pokedex complete.
John,
I know what I'm doing.
John, you said Mons throat with an N, right?
Yeah, Mons.
Okay.
Because they're Pokemons.
Okay.
Pokemans.
Okay. Pokemans. Moms for a second.
I really hated evolving Malamar because I forgot I have to flip my Switch upside down. If I was using my actual Switch dock.
I still can't believe they have that.
They may as well anyway. The Switch has a gyroscope.
Yeah, I know, but, like, I still couldn't believe that they did that. Still.
I found a Lucario.
Mim, did
some
you give
ones...
Heloisk a funny nickname? If so, that'd be awesome.
Cool.
Oops.
I was going to say, John, that was like the most French boy moment you've
oops.
Ever had.
I was going to say, Zero, even if they didn't, you're in this game, you can technically nickname even trade a Pokemon at least once.
I like Oops, though. Oops
yeah, I like
is top
oops.
Tier.
Oops is pretty good.
Now, quick question. This is not a hacked one, right? I hope
so. This is what you name a clumsy dog. This is my dog, Oops. Watch him roll down the stairs.
I'd still be down to do. I'd still be down to do that raid though, if you guys.
The
Heliolisk
one.
Yeah.
Also, let me see if there's any brilliance, because like I found one brilliant while I was out. Because like on Sundays I go, because I'm a Canadian, huh? I sit at Tim's for like multiple hours. I was sitting
dude,
there playing things today.
I spent
stop
hours
living my dream,
catching
dickhead.
Up.
I want to be sitting in Tim's forever.
I spent hours catching up with a friend at Tim's the other day. I haven't been there in a while, and I didn't know what they had for keto options, and I was actually surprised they had quite a bit. I was like, damn. Not bad.
I'm gonna send the link code real quick.
One of these days, I'm gonna travel to Canada just.
Dude, I swear to God, if we ever do a noise cast in Canada, I'll fucking buy you Tim Hortons, okay?
No, that's the only place I am agreeing to do noise casts. You don't even know. I might just drive up to Canada one day.
I just want to go there, maybe buy a croissant and
No, you don't want a croissant from Tim's, trust me.
No, their sandwiches are so good, though.
No. You want good?
If
we have things called the Dream Donuts now.
Oh, fuck. Those are look delicious. I can't eat them now, though.
Kill that guy.
Yeah, one of them's got, like, strawberry fondant and strawberry buttercream in the middle of it.
Also, you can also go to Tim Hortons in Columbus, Ohio. Because they are there.
Yeah, there are actually a few places.
There's also one in Bangor, Maine, which is, like, close to my house, but I've been there. It's not the same. Just isn't. Trust me on this.
Ruby asks, does it compare to Oh, that stream will
By the way, I got
to
vanish in like 20 minutes, so let me know when the raid starts and I'll start it up. I've got the code set to 44. Okay, code set to 4422, okay?
Okay, I'm waiting for it to show up.
Yeah,
and
no.
I'm inviting
I don't get the joke, Ruby. I'm sorry.
And I'm switching
to you missed that stream, I
my
think.
My drilly boy.
Oh, no, you were there. I was playing
What is the code?
4422.
Okay.
Yeah.
And it's Elisa, by the way.
Yeah. I
That's mainly for Eric, because Eric hasn't seen me.
That was Thursday stream when I played Demi Kids, and I accidentally named my character
Oh yeah, that's right. I showed up late for that stream. That's why I didn't remember it.
Yeah.
So it'll be me, Zero, Eric, and Tony.
Okay. By the way, I did put the first of those streams up on my YouTube. So if you guys want to see that, it's on Zero Master LP. Just posting that in the Nightbot for anybody wanting for it. It's so much easier when I don't have to copy and paste links.
If you could use a fighting type or something that resists electric, you're set. Because it's normal fighting.
I think
you're set. You're entirely set.
I'm fine.
Screw
this
it.
Is the weirdest team up. Elisa, Tony, Eric, Fukin Slag.
You know what the best part is? Actually, okay, I know you're a casual, Eric. It's the way Pokemon competitive work is that there's tiers and like singles to go from like shit to called PU to Uber tier. Quagsire's appeared in every single tier in the game, including against mythicals on legendaries and Ubers, because it gives no fucks.
Quagsire is a Pokemon?
Yeah, you watched that video that Falswipe did?
Yeah.
I fucking love that. Unaware Quagsire was the best Kyogre check in the case.
It's like, you're a lower tier. I'm in Ubers?
Dude, I fucking love it. It's like how Wobbuffet was banned to Ubers because its ability was so broken, but the rest of it was just so shit.
But, man.
Before they nerfed Shadow Tag.
If Mega Evolution actually is coming back.
If it's coming back, I'm going to be pissed because I know Kirby's going to use Mega Gengar again, and I fucking remember when he dropped that on me, and I hated it.
Mega Gengar is one of the better evolutions. I like him a lot.
I don't know what to use for this raid now.
Zero, just use either Fighting or Ground.
I was going to say, use Lucario or the Big Panda guy.
Fighting or Ground? You know what? I'm going to bring Excadrill then.
We're both bringing Excadrill then. And who wants to Dynamax, by the way? Because I don't care if Excadrill Dynamaxes. I have Drill Run, so I'm not using Equake.
I'm on the slower side, so maybe I should.
Actually, yeah, you're also really tanky, and you can use your Do you have Equake on yours, Eric? Earthquake?
I have Earthquake, and I have High Horsepower.
Okay, right,
let's try not to use Earthquake.
Use Earthquake.
You guys are gonna be fine. You have a fucking Mewtwo.
It's not that. When you do Dynamax, Eric, you can use the G-Max Earthwing with Earthquake section. Just don't use it out of all of us.
Wait, Sakura, why are you going to kick me? I don't get it.
You know what you did.
All right, so if I catch this thing, I'm naming it Zodiac Escobar.
Okay, that sounds right. He's a fucking weird lizard person.
Yeah.
Break out the Mewtwo like a fucking nerd, why don't you?
I feel bad for Mewtwo. He can't look up.
But,
If they bring Megas back, Mega Y, please no.
Wait, which one's the floaty one?
Mega Mewtwo Y is a special attacker.
Yeah,
that looks like a literal stereotypical alien.
Yeah, the other one sucks. That's the only cool one. But that's personal opinion. I only like it conceptually.
I just don't like physical Mewtwo.
I love how three of us are just wearing almost all black, and then Tony's just the white boy in the corner.
No, it's like, first we got Zero, who looks like he's from Hot Topic, Tony that looks like he's from a football game, me that looks like a walking thought wearing a fucking leather jacket and a midriff section, and I have, and Eric's is just a condor.
You guys are a 90s kid.
Mine is the lady.
You guys are all friends.
I've got the Scottish girl who dresses like a British punk. We got...
Oh god, Eric's wearing one of James's hats!
I know, no, I'm Backstreet's back. That's what I am.
Eric is Backstreet's back.
Alright.
We got Basic Bitch Tony. and Thoughty McHotty for John Scared.
No, it's not Basic Bitch. It's I tuck the corners in before having sex.
No, what's great about this match? What's great about
got it? If also, you don't, the sheets go everywhere.
Also, I see you in there, real gamer girlfriend. After you and Zero went to go see Poppy, I'm also going. So fuck yeah.
Ooh, where shout out are, to are you going to the? Are you going
Deftones, to the Gojira?
See, I'm passing on that show because they wanted like $100 for field tickets, and I'm like, that's too expensive.
Oh, you affected me too.
Look, man, Ozzy got canceled. Run the Jewels and Rage Against the Machine sold out. I'm running out of shit to do.
Yeah.
$1,000 fucking.
Besides, I'm also going to see Alice Cooper soon. So.
Oh hey, I finally have my charge.
Oh, and Korn and Faith No More are doing a fucking tour now too, so I have to go to that.
Dude, it'll be dead long before.
Also, what is it?
At least we get the gigantic water good boy.
So just
here we go.
Just a reminder now that you brought that reminded me, I won't be here Tuesday because I'm going to see Refused in concert.
Big boy.
So,
you're getting refused entry.
So I'm gonna be playing, but I will be playing, like I said, Mario Maker 2 with Jakato and Jerry tomorrow night.
Size of the unit
at 8:00.
An absolute unit.
Absolute unit.
Oh no, yeah, it's dead. It's dead.
Yeah. Well, it was fun.
Dynamax for show.
Yep. We did Dynamax for stream.
Quagsire Dynamax just to show its big dick energy.
You know how fucked it would be if Chili Peppers played before Faith No More in that show?
That would be fucking hilarious.
Yeah, yeah, Tara, my favorite is Concrete. But I think I told you this already.
But yeah.
Faith No Chili Pepper.
Wait, okay, Doom. Since we're talking about it, what's your favorite from Poppy's album?
No,
what's your favorite track?
It's a bit more of an
I just posted it, because she said her fave song is I Disagree, okay. But she misspelled Don't Go Outside, which is the right answer. I'm sorry.
I'm so fucking sorry, but it is the right answer. It is everything.
Incorrect. Ooh, it's Concrete.
That's not bad.
What are you talking about? Don't Go Outside has Concrete in it. It has I Disagree. It has Blood Money. It's all in.
Yeah,
Don't
but it's
Go
not
Outside.
The full song.
It doesn't matter. It's the best wrap up to any. It's the best wrap up to an album I've ever heard.
Promoted.
Sweet.
Poison Dark Scorpion. I forget its name. I think it's Drapion.
Oh, Drapion's not promoted.
We could do that.
I
got the Helioist.
Promoted one. It's purple.
No, purple usually means it's brilliant. Because that's the one that has guaranteed good stats and extra candies.
Well then it is a.
By the way,
brilliant Drapion.
Just real quick, Tara. John said he's going to be bouncing in a little bit, so we will have an open slot for raids if you're down.
Yeah, I'll be leaving in 12 minutes. But how long are you going to be going? Because I'll probably be back.
As late as I can. Oh, I can't fit Zodiac Escobar. Fuck.
Just call him Zodiesco.
Just put Zoesco. That's his nickname.
Zoesco sounds like a really shitty Final Fantasy boss.
Give me a second.
That doesn't shock me.
Let's see what's in the other wild area. Let me see if I have any brilliance. You know what? I never find natural raids on
Curb Your Enthusiasm plays.
Boom, boom, boom.
Ah, jeez, that's a big elephant.
I seriously need to remember how certain Pokemon evolve, because I'm just sitting here going, how do I do this again?
Dude, stupid. Like, fucking, have you involved Galar Yanmask yet?
Dude, that is a fucking trip to do.
I'm kind of waiting on it right now. I'm just kind of sitting here going, I'll do it when I do it, I guess.
Dude, evolving it makes you feel like you're back in the 90s listening to the Mew under the truck rumors.
Yeah,
that kind of bullshit.
You've seen how to do it, right?
I know how it's done. It's stupid, and I'm just kind of doing everything else.
I'm like...
I forget how it happens. How do you do
it? Looked it up.
You have to have it take... It has to, first off, Zero, it has to have at least 50 HP. You have to make it take 49 plus points of damage in a single battle, get the fuck out without it dying, go to a certain section in the second part of the wild area, and go under a rock structure at just the right location for it to evolve into a fucking Runagrass.
Oh, you know what? Fuck that. I'll just transfer one from my copy of Pokemon Black into
No, that doesn't work.
No, actually, no. It does work, but normal Yanmask evolves into normal Cofagrigus, the normal way. The only way to get Runagrigus is to evolve it that way. I should know. And also, there is a way to get regular Yanmask as a trade in the Fairy Gym City for free.
So I have a very beautiful Pokemon that I just realized I have in my box right now.
Well, what is it?
It is a Toxel, is a level 1 Toxel caught in a love ball named Pringles.
Oh boy.
That sounds like my name in conventions. Like I
Wait, hold on.
Like, you just vibe check.
You just flashed me back from when I watched Deco play stream. Pokemon Sword and Shield, because he named every single he did a Nuzlocke where he named every single Pokemon after food, and I'm pretty sure one of his Pokemon was Pringles.
You brought me back to when like Deco played that Black emulator and nicknamed Pokemon just random shit.
Dude, me and my friend Jason did an entire playthrough where we called every Pokemon Justin. Every single Pokemon we got was just named Justin. And Jason also has a playthrough of XD where all of them were just named Jeff.
Did anybody post this raid? Because I don't see it.
Okay.
I saw it in Tony.
Let me go and
set let us know what the code is when you get set up.
Yeah, I just said the 4422, my guy. I may as well just use the one we've been using. It's what me and Laura started using.
Right. Which one am I looking for? I mean, I know I'm looking for Tony, but...
It's a Drapion.
Yeah, big-ass dark poison. It's a dark poison type.
And I'm putting it up now.
I mean, I'll catch it.
Oh, hey, there it is.
Oh, hey, look at that. I probably have already caught one.
Hey, brilliants are good, though, because they also give a shit ton of the candies. Like, you can... I once had... I think today I used, like, 16 XL candies. Because I was grinding my, Whimsicott level 100 to hypertrain its speed and HP to make it tank more.
What was that code again? Sorry.
4422.
Yeah, 4422.
You know, with all the Pokemon you had their name Justin, that would have been a good way to make the game more corrupted if you just showed an out-of-context clip. All
right.
Justin gained 60 XP. Justin gained 120 XP.
It's
Justin
poison...
gained 80 XP.
It's poison dark?
Like,
yep.
So, let's bring...
I'm just bringing Excadrill again.
Eh, you know what? What the fuck? Why not?
I'm locking myself in.
You know what? Fuck it. We bring in the 6IV boy.
Yeah. One thing, though, I'm not liking too much, and mind, like, this is, like, the smallest complaint I could ever have, but, like, about the new Animal Crossing game is, I don't like the fact that I have to wait a full fucking day to go to other people's islands.
Why don't you just fucking cheese it?
You can on this one. You legitimately, from like day one after you buy the game, you have to wait until the following day.
Well, that's not too bad. I mean, you could do other things instead of playing Animal Crossing. That time anyway.
What I do want to say is for people who want to stream the game or play or whatever, that's stupid because then you can't just go to a friend's island right away. You have to wait another day. That's incredibly stupid.
I already chose my attack, so I'm just going to let it run.
I'm just gonna jump back and forth between the wholesomeness of Animal Crossing, and the coolness.
You're gonna have so much just like whiplash.
When you play Doom Eternal, you're Isabel. When you play Animal Crossing, you're Doom Guy.
No, did you not see the wholesome I posted in the Noise Boys chat?
I think so. I posted
that cartoon of Doom Guy going to pick up.
Oh my God,
Animal
Kirby,
Crossing.
You're back.
Yeah, I came back because I'm really salty right now.
Wow.
I bought this USB headset, right? Because I needed a new pair of headphones and stuff like that. Apparently, the USB portion of these headsets is not for the actual headset for itself.
What's it for?
It's a mixer, isn't it? You have to plug the mixer in, and then you plug the headphones into the mixer, isn't it?
No, it's... Basically, you have to get the 3.5 millimeter like jack splitter jack for the headphones and microphone, the headphones and mic part. The USB part is just for lighting up the headset.
Oof.
That's so dumb. What?
How do lighting up the head.
So I'm salty right now. To its credit, these headphones are really good. Like, in not only the design, but like sound fidelity. I hear everyone clearly now.
Oh shit, Drapion. Okay, he's ready to catch.
Do you, Kirby? You can hear us all clearly.
You're a dick, dude.
And he sounds like it.
I'm sorry, but it's okay when we do it to Oni. It's not okay when we do it to Kirby.
Because Oni, for so long, didn't know what volume control was. And then we had to actually turn him up because he got a new microphone.
Thanks, Kirby. We heard that one 100 times the other night.
Like, I'm sorry that I'm such a nice guy, Doom.
I love you for that, though.
I do. Kirby, you did us all a huge solid by telling him about that microphone.
And, like, for some reason, he's still not using it properly. Because when I came in, I heard him talking with it. And I'm just like, why do you sound like you're, like, 6,000 miles away from your microphone? Because it's not a directional microphone at all.
How many more do I need?
Oh, like you have to be up, so you have to be like pretty close to it.
Yeah, like mine is sitting on my desk.
What the fuck is this thing?
What?
Somebody posted a raid for, I don't know what that is.
All right.
That's a Weepin' Bell Devil. I don't know.
If you guys look at the stream, you'll see it. I don't know what the fuck that is.
I don't know what it, it looks like a Rosalith thing, but it, like, but without a head almost.
Is it Mickey Rooney with a chainsaw?
Oh no,
that's a Charizard.
No, you mean that the one that this, dude, Mim pointed out is Hitmontop, dude.
Oh, that's Hitmontop. Oh, I see it.
Wait, Hitmontop,
now.
I need that shit.
Wait, did we all just fail Who's That Pokemon? God damn it.
Pikachu.
Picture, though.
Look, man. I think this game, a lot of us would fail.
That is definitely Pikachu.
I still think the answer is always Mickey Rooney with a chainsaw.
All right, I'm in it if you want to get in it.
Ah, fuck.
Hey, Bill.
Oh.
Yeah.
Also, hey guys. I just joined.
That is.
Ely and Brindo are here. Hello. Eli, how is your mother doing?
She is doing fine.
Excellent. Good to hear. Has she watched Uncut Gems yet?
We have to, she hasn't.
Did you ask how her day was?
I feel like this is a set of awkward conversations that Dad would have with his son.
It's not, but, well, son.
I don't see the radio's talking about.
Out of context, this is definitely an odd conversation.
I'm in it, Eric, if you want to get into this.
Eli, did you ask your mother how her day was?
It's posted by Ken. I don't know if that makes a difference.
Not yet, but I guess I will.
Good for you. Your mom's awesome.
Sure. Regretting my decision to double down on that joke.
What are you talking about? That was my favorite segment in Zero Stream's history.
Yeah, that was fun.
Eli got his mom to come on Zero Stream and review Joker.
Or Hatina.
And she is one of the nicest people. So, yeah. Shout outs to Mrs. Weiss.
Watch the VOD tomorrow.
Yeah, it is. It's on. It's going up tomorrow, and yeah, it is going up on
11.
Yeah, I can't get in on it.
Okay, yeah, well, I'll just back out of this then.
Oh yeah, speaking of superhero movies, I saw the first 20 minutes of that Spider-Verse movie, and then I had enough, and I shut it off.
Are you kidding me, Brandon? Brandon, stop.
What?
Just stop.
Why do you hate everything that's
just
beautiful?
Just stop.
In the world?
I don't know. I didn't like it.
God damn it, dude.
15 minutes? Wow, you need to get over yourself and finish that.
I don't even know you, but I don't even know.
Brandon,
no, you really need to actually
that would be so great. You need to sit down and watch that whole thing.
I didn't like the main character at all.
Wah.
Don't worry. It pays off.
Yeah, it does. Trust me.
You hate him at first. Everyone hates him.
The fucking movie's just subjectively cool. Don't worry about it.
No. So. This is what I'm hearing, okay? And nothing against you, Brent. You went into a movie with a character that has never really gotten any focal point at all in mainstream media.
Untrue. He was in the Spider-Man game, so we did get a focal point on that.
What, 10 minutes?
Okay. I will repeat myself. I will repeat myself. Have not gotten any main focal point in anything mainstream.
I still stand by what I said, but go ahead.
You sit here and watch only 15 minutes of this movie. And so basically what you basically said was,
I wasn't digging it. That's all I said.
You sat here and said, I don't know about this character. I don't know this character. I watched 15 minutes of this movie and I decided that I do not like this character. I'm not going to see if that will change at any point in this movie, and I'm going to stop watching.
Basically.
I'll be honest, though. I was like that with Uncut Gems, but I really feel like you would like
it. I feel like
you would like it if you just gave it a little bit longer, Brandon.
Yeah, but Uncut Gems is also sensory overload, so.
Okay, so.
It's also a big piece of shit, but I'm not getting into that.
So, this is...
This is how I'm rushing.
See, I'm so surprised because Brandon, you probably didn't even get to Fat Spider-Man, and I feel like he's your kind of character.
I feel like you missed out on a lot of the coolest parts of the movie.
Which, by the way, that movie doesn't even technically begin until the other Spider-Men start showing up.
Yeah, I know it's kind of a slow burn because when I started watching it, I was really hyped for it. And, like, within, like, I think the first 20 minutes, I was like, what's the hype with this? And then it started, and I'm like, oh, I get all the hype for this now.
I'll give it, like, I'll put it in the background and give it a try while I'm doing something else, I guess, but I'm just
Brandon, do you need me to come watch it with you when I come down to L.A.?
No, because if I start saying bad things about it, you're going to be like, shut up.
Shut up, Brandon. Quit hating everything good.
Zero's going to tie him to the chair and prop his eyes open and say, all right, we're going to.
I've had enough people force me to watch Marvel shit. My sister forced me to watch Endgame.
It sounds like you're going into it with negative connotations then, because it sounds like you're not liking Marvel stuff.
Well, because I'm kind of forced into watching them, literally. So,
Of course you're not going to like it if you're being forced to watch it.
I was forced to watch Infinity War and Endgame, and I was like, those sure were movies.
To be fair, sometimes I feel like that's the only way to get you to watch shit. Like, we wouldn't have watched My Hero Academia if I didn't tell you to watch it.
I feel like I can't sit down and say, Brandon, let's watch this. Because now I have this fear of just you going, well, I watched 15 minutes of this. I hate this shit.
Hey, to be fair, I sat down with Zero and watched Academia, and I didn't hate it that true. I didn't hate that true.
But you complained a little bit. You didn't.
I feel like complaining a little bit isn't that bad.
Something, then that's not going to happen.
I complain a little bit about things I genuinely like.
Yeah, me too. So, yeah, it kind of happened.
Yeah.
I love Cloverfield. Do not get me started about things I hate about Cloverfield.
I mean, any shitty movie can be great if you just give it some time. Slowly holds up my copy.
No, there are some shitty movies. Hey, shitty movies. Like, I'm in love with and that movie is shit, and I love it.
I was going to make a joke here, but okay.
Wait, what movie, Eric?
I was about to say, any shitty movie can be good if you just give it some time. Slowly holds up my copy of the Warcraft movie.
Hey, man, I've heard that movie's actually not too bad. So
Warcraft movie wasn't terrible.
It's not bad.
You know what shitty movie I've seen that I actually enjoyed?
Okay, guys, there's too much interrupting going on here. Eric was trying to say a thought. Brandon was trying to say a thought. Nessa was trying to say a thought. We need some kind of order here.
I'm also trying to get a raid started too.
All right, what's your raid?
G-Max Grimmsnarl.
Okay, post it up do you have it?
Yeah, I got it.
All right, post it up and then let us know what the code is. Okay, Eric, you were saying.
Give me a second.
I mean, that movie was fine. It just was a massive exposition dump, and I'm like, I mean, I don't really have to pay that much attention, but...
I think the problem was with Warcraft was with all the stories they could possibly tell, from Arthas to the Burning Crusade to Legion, they pick the most boring story. They're like, here's Orcs versus humans.
They were trying to make a sort of, like, remember. Thing with it, remember?
I know they're trying to do chronology, but sometimes that's not the best thing to do.
Well,
I'll agree with that.
The way to look at it is that if they have to do the boring shit first, then they're going to be making more of them. It did well at the box office in China, so they're going to be making more of them. So maybe the good stuff is to come. Like,
it just frustrates me because it's like, in Warcraft, you have like 20 races, and you're like, let's do the movie with just orcs and humans. I think a night elf shows up once, and a dwarf does a cameo, and that's about it.
High elf.
Okay.
You have a lot of really cool character designs that I think would be more interesting. Yeah, at the same time, though, I don't think everything always needs an origin story. Sometimes it's cool to be just thrown into a world where you kind of have to pick things up as you go.
Tony, what's your code, buddy?
Listen.
442 Doom.
Okay.
Doom. If we don't have Batman, Batman's parents dying in an alley, then it's not a Batman.
That is true. But now I wait for that. That's my favorite part of any Batman movie.
Uncle Ben and Batman's parents, just no luck.
I still. God, one of my favorite parts of the podcast was, remember what Uncle Ben said? And then Score goes like, "What? Get this bullet out of me."
No.
That one came out of such left field for me because I was like, oh, now we're potting, boys.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, no, it's Grimstar
week two again.
Fairy or dragon, I think. Oh, no, wait.
No. Someone else kills Uncle Ben.
Okay, hold on. I need to correct this. Grimmsnarl is not weak to fairy at all.
Okay.
Grimmsnarl is weak against bug and steel.
Thank you. Oh, okay. That's all I needed to know. Jesus Christ.
Why is right, Neil Peart so underleveled, Zero?
Because I just got it, thanks to Tara.
Oh. Wait.
But
like, yeah, Tara had an extra one, and she's like, you want it? I'm like, yes.
I gotta start breeding.
That's awful.
I recently got me a thanks to Tony, I got a Incineroar.
Oh,
starting to breed is tight.
I'm sorry, Kirby. When you out of context, because I took my eyes off the screen for just
okay. No. Here's the problem.
Tony, you started the raid before Mim could get in.
Oh crap! Sorry, I didn't know Mim was trying to get in.
People ask, what do you do in Pokemon? Well, I breed. And they just go, oh no, you nasty furry. I'm just like, look, okay.
What? People do that?
Yes, they do.
That's crazy.
You sound like Gomer Pyle. You breed.
you're breeding all the Pokemon. You're breeding Pikachu.
Shazam!
That's kind of weird.
Debra.
That's the furry community for you, so.
Yeah. But I'm just like, I just want my 6 IV Pokemon. Why do you got to make this more difficult? I'm already throwing away 600, 700 eggs. Why do you have to make this more difficult?
Now you know the plight of a woman on her period.
How non-Pokemon fancies Pokemon breeding. You're a furry. How Pokemon fancy Pokemon breeding. I have bred this for 600 eggs and I still don't have perfect IVs. Leave me alone.
Now that's just like real life, like Gomer Pyle.
You breed your Pokemon, you're a furry. It's a lot coming from a Muppet.
I think
that was beautiful, by the way.
Thankfully, it's tanky.
Ruby, speaking of Bridge Brock, Jerry is going to be playing that game with me tomorrow night, so there's his channel. Sorry,
I thought he was talking about anti-revenge, a Bridge Brock.
You know what? I'll just be over here.
Either way, there's an abridged Brock.
It was damn freeze.
Wait, hold on, Sakura. Your 7-year-old nephew is breeding Pokemon to get the perfect IVs.
Oh my fucking god.
I just like it when you catch the Pokemon in the wild. That's my favorite part.
There's a million ways to play Pokemon. Everybody's got their own way to play. That's why to this day people still like it, because they can do fucking
Shiny
anything.
Shiny Hunters are now canon in the anime.
Can I play Mickey Rooney Chainsaw?
Soccer, can you do me a favor? Can you tell your nephew to just have fun while he's a kid instead of worrying about this shit?
Tell him to keep going. That kid's gonna be president someday.
I'm just a dumb 4-year-old.
Kid at 7 who cares that much.
Everyone has their own way of playing Pokemon, and in our little group, Kirby is Brock. But like.
Why am I Brock? Besides the obvious.
You breed. That's why.
I mean,
that's what Brock does.
I mean,
I'm sorry.
What was that, sorry, Eric?
It's not even
more the Tracy of a group in this situation. But
yeah. Yeah.
That's the thing, guys.
Shows up acting like he's important, then disappears forever.
I got dibs on Wobbuffet, by the way. That's me. I'm Wobbuffet, motherfucker.
Are we saying which Pokemon we are? Is that what we're doing?
No, no, we're just comparing ourselves to people in the series. You're Nurse Joy. You're Nurse Joy or Officer Jenny. I don't know yet, but you're one of them, Brandon.
Why am I Jenny or Joy?
Why are
you? Because you look good in a uniform. Shut up. Take the compliment.
Because you're disposable.
Or I'm James. I don't know. I'm James.
That should mean a lot coming.
No, no, I agree with you being Wobbuffet. That or Victory Bell.
Oh yeah. Hey, I don't eat that much, asshole.
No, but I'm saying that
I can be wheezing with smoke constantly pouring out of my mouth.
Possibly.
I like it.
Hi, Chimera.
Did you ever answer my question?
Professor Oak.
I did. Cosplay Complex.
Thank you, because I've been looking for that. How long has it been? 6 months. I could not figure out what the name of that anime was.
I mean, it's pretty old. It was actually in the days of hard subs.
Yes, got it.
All right, Zero. Now, if we were all Digimon characters from the first season to include armor digivolving in that one, that whole arc. So the first.
I want to be Joe. Can I be
that
Joe?
I was gonna say, but it's up to Zero to pick who's who. But that makes too much sense. Zero, go.
I would definitely, Kirby would be Izzy. Because he'd be the one with all the stats.
I see that, yeah. I fuck with that idea.
I think that you, I think, Doom, you would be Matt.
Yes!
fuck, who would I be?
I'm the edgelord.
Yeah, Brandon's definitely Joe, because he's a nerd.
Yes, I'm Joe! The best character in that series.
He's underratedly great. They're all so great, though.
Oh, dude. Oni is Mimi.
Shit, who would I even be?
Well, we have the other ones, too. Somebody's...
Yeah,
Ty and not Izzy and the girl with the bird.
I feel like I would be Davis because I would be like so gung ho about everything. Oh, also, I have a 5-star of the Gigantamax toxicity. If anybody wants to go for that.
Oh my god, Zero! I'll be like, let's go, guys, an adventure. And I'll be like, I don't know about that, Zero. That's kind of stupid.
But here's the thing. But here's the thing.
Quit being a pussy. We're going.
But here's the thing. I have so much energy and go getting. I'm overpowered and I defeat my Otismon at the end of the show and destroy his entire plan without having to try. Love that about it. Like, my Osmon has this big elaborate... I just love how my Osmon has this big elaborate plan throughout the entirety of the show, and Davis is like, nope.
Yeah. But the coolest part is that they
Davis with the power of...
Do any of you guys want to do this raid? Or...
Nah.
Look, man, Davis is...
I'd do it.
Davis
do
it.
I already have it, so I don't need to do it.
The fact that my Otismon was the fucking coolest and he was in technically 2 seasons, that's rad.
Yeah. Now, the other thing, do you have the G-Max of both for him?
I have the G-Max of
both. There's what?
Oh.
Yeah.
As in amped and amped and low amped.
I don't know.
But dude, Ruby says he wants to be Ogremon. Can we agree with that? I feel like that's too hard on yourself, Ruby.
Ooh!
You can be Janai, because you're always constantly making fun of me because you should have all the knowledge, and I don't. Yeah, you're Janai.
Who's your brother, Doom?
My brother?
Yeah, TK.
That's a fucking great question.
Like, who do you think is a little brother to you?
It's Eli.
He just kind of hangs around and makes fun.
No, yeah, it's Eli. It's fucking Eli. You're like the little brother. I'm hanging out with my smart friend Joe, who I'm copying answers off of, because I'm just going to play music and wear sleeveless shirts with big leather gloves.
Hey, so...
I do have a pair of glasses I could wear.
Whatever happened to Ken?
Okay, Mim, you got the G-Max Charizard? Let's do it.
Ken's whole arc, by the way, super underrated.
Ken is my favorite.
Vemon, or whatever the fuck his name is.
Oh, sorry. Davis is my favorite, but Ken's my second favorite because his arc is really good.
Ken's arc is amazing.
It's... Whatever the fuck Wormmon evolves into, that, and he's got that thing.
Stingmon!
Yeah, he's fucking rad. Stingmon's fucking rad.
Dude, Stingmon is great, and fucking I love how Vemon and Stingmon basically become like the new Omnimon.
Yeah.
Okay, so my apparently the code is 6969, but we'll see if we can even get into the raid if that's the case.
That's the sexiest year of all.
Okay, I'm going to go see if I can...
I'm not... Oh, there it is.
I don't see the raid. Oh, wait, there it is.
I just saw it.
But I'm not friends with them, so I can't...
You would be legit, though?
So I don't think I'm like...
Wait, that means Eli's like the most important out of everybody.
Oh, wait, Eric, did you want to get in?
I mean, maybe.
I think Mim put his... friend code in the gamertag section on the server.
I'm gonna check that out.
Have all right, later, Sakura. By the way, you're Yoli.
Oh, Sakura was here. Oh wow.
Yeah.
The fuck one was Yoli? Oh yeah, that was Bird Girl.
Yeah.
Oh wait, there's two Bird Girls.
Yeah, no. Yoli was the one with Hawkmon.
Okay, who's Bird Girl one where Ty vomited Sora. In her hat? Thank you. I couldn't remember her name. Because she was really useless in, except for like three episodes.
Look, Sora has an arc in Tri, and it's really heartbreaking.
Mim, can you post it. Your...
It's a short arc, but...
Oh, wait, no, I remember it. No.
Did Mim put his gamer tag in there, or his friend code?
I put it in there last week, or...
Oh, no.
You put in there...
Mim, Eric would like to get in, but he needs your friend code.
Me too.
All those characters had their own little arcs.
There's a little bit too much room.
Doom?
Yeah.
To answer your question, though, I don't think I'd be Joy or Jenny. I think I'd be more like Silen because I think I'd be a Pokemon connoisseur if I were in that world.
You mean a connoisseur of everything?
Wait, if I were a human, what human would I
I did
be?
Post his friend code in there. It's I put at Mim and then put friend code in the gamer tags and socials. Oh, and he posted it in the chat again. Mim, do you mind resetting it so they can add you?
What Digimon character would I be? I'm trying to think. Out of just, like, at least up to...
You would be Gutsumon.
No, what character would you be? You'd be the who's the kid who had Armadillo-mon?
Exactly, yeah.
Cody.
Cody?
Yeah, Cody was. His name sucks. Armadillo-mon was fucking awesome.
Dude, yes, Armadillo-mon is actually.
And no one wants to fuse with Tony. Like, I gotta fuse with Tony.
Fucking Armadillo-mon was fucking cool. He was chill.
Yeah, because he could turn into a fucking submarine. That was fucking
Can I
awesome.
Can I
he was just useful.
Guys, can I just say that I like season two, like the second series of Digimon, there are certain things that piss me off. First off, I didn't like that it wasn't TK and Kari who DNA'd together. I thought that was stupid.
They did that later on in life.
Actually, no, they didn't. They never did.
Does Davis end up with Kari? Because that doesn't make any sense.
No, she didn't get with either.
They retconned that ending though, so.
Trash in my brain.
We'll find out in Kizuna who maybe gets with who.
Eric, did you get a friend request or did you send one?
I did add them on. I have not seen any of the. Nope, that's not it.
Doom, answer your question.
I just sent one too.
Huh?
You're Giovanni.
Oh, that's awesome. Thank
you. You're 100% Giovanni.
Yeah. I appreciate that.
Oh, so he's a fucking loser then.
Yeah. By the way, do we all know. The weird implications in that one Digimon episode where Ty went back home.
That episode was fucking rad. It was like in the middle, right after they beat Edamon.
Also, it was directed by the guy who directed, I believe, one of the movies.
Yeah.
Come on.
He actually said that He basically made Kari into a Brocon.
Which Digimon movie? Summer Wars? Was that the one?
Summer Wars was the was second
another film
arc
made by
Hosada, who made the second arc of the Digimon movie. They're the exact same thing. You can't tell me they're not.
Eric, is it coming up for you?
I'll punch anybody that says otherwise.
They're looking for it.
Okay, well, if it gets down to a minute, I'll get them to reset it.
Are you sure that you're on the internet again? Because like sometimes when adding a friend code, you might have been disconnected.
Movies that ripped off other reconnected movies. Like several times now, and I'm still Thunder not seeing Wars. It.
No.
I hate this fucking YCOM because it doesn't tell you what anyone is fucking doing.
Yeah, the YCOM.
Mim, you added Eric, right?
Because
he sent you a friend request.
The fuck.
Okay, hey, he stopped it. He must be checking it then.
My shiny Mew.
I mean, I'm on there. I see him on the friends list now. I just can't fucking get anything about this stupid
He's refreshing
fucking YCOM.
It. He's refreshing it. We'll try it again. Okay, so it's showing up again now.
Okay, there we fucking go.
Yeah.
And it's 69.
So I have one thing I want to add to the Digimon conversation before I hop back out of voice chat.
Okay.
For those who didn't know, Edamon and Myotismon were voiced by the same person.
Were they fucking really?
Yeah, they were both Richard.
Oh, whoops! I don't want to do that.
So two of the best villains in the entirety of Digimon.
I can't back out of it now. Great.
Well,
crazy to me.
You're a liability. Also, Giovanni and Tracy.
Please don't let me do this. I'll be a liability.
I knew that one.
Mim, please. Please don't let me do that.
Did you know that,
Did you know
that Ash's mom
and
Mim
Surge were voiced by the same
please.
What?
Quick, who did their
Ash's mom is Ash.
Who did their own pick?
Mim was what?
It was an accident. Mim, please, no!
Wait, does your mammoth swine have thick fat?
Oh my god, thank you.
Stop it.
Oh my god, thank you.
But
I don't know what it has, Chimera Yuri, if you're going to ask that.
Good job. Mim, how did it feel to hold all the power in the world there for a second?
Oh, man.
That was magical.
Oh, Chimera, did you hear
I'm
that?
I'm so sorry.
Miners found megastones in the Sword and Shield data.
Yeah, I heard. Yeah. I was also like hearing people say that, well, you know, the items will always be there, they just don't have function. I'm like,
they don't have function yet, but here's the thing. There was no reason to code. Remember, they weren't in the game previously. They weren't there in because data miners scoured up and down when Sword and Shield first came out. Nothing. Yeah. Now since this patch, megastones were added in. Yeah, they're probably going to come back in.
Because, you know, Gen 4. And we need Mega Starters.
I'm okay with Mega Evolutions. What's the big deal?
I'm fine that they're putting it back in, but I'm like, Dynamaxing is such a better system. I just
want the Mega Evolution forms of some of those things.
Here's the thing. It took Charizard almost 20 years to become a dragon. Let him stay a dragon.
Guys, look at me.
I also want my dragon Charizard.
I want Alakazam Mega Evolved. I want Absol Mega Evolved.
Guys, should I bring Giga Crizab for this? Or?
Oh, yeah, Giga Crizab.
Bring out the Giga Crab.
Muck.
Oh, shit, he's only level 40. Fuck, he's only level 40. Maybe not.
Why do you not have a Snorlax name?
What about Gigantalax? I could bring him.
Yeah, no, just bring out Muckbang.
Muckbang?
Crab. Yeah, you know what they say?
All right, hey, Giga Crizab it is.
When you fuck with the Crabbo, you get the Stabbo. Come on.
Who says that?
Me. And the internet.
All right.
But you know what they say, Alan. Who's
Ladies
saying?
And gentlemen, this is attempt number 8 to catch this fucking thing.
When you guys
what is it?
Chance.
Is this Goo Dragon?
No, it's Gigantamax Charizard. Casbellion 90.
By the way,
thank you for following. Is that
Casbellion? So many times,
or
one of these is shiny.
Oh boy.
Did we see Charizard versus Pikachu in the anime?
Oh fuck yeah! Caspellion has a fucking Uganda knuckles. I love this person already.
Do you know the way?
Also, Gyarados' Mega Evolution can stay away forever. It's trash.
Who's Gigantamaxing in this one?
I guess they're gonna let you do it since you got the crab.
Okay.
Give him the Stabbo.
Gangsta Krizab. Alright.
Yo, a crab rapper would be crazy.
Crab rapper?
I'll walk all over this beat.
Man, why hasn't Knife Crab come out yet on Switch? I want to play that game so bad.
No, you don't. They fucking ruined it. It's not even what it was promoted as anymore.
Speaking about things, Zero, have you not gotten the second South Park game yet?
I haven't played the first one yet.
They're both on Steam on like dumb crazy sales.
I have them both already on Steam.
Oh man.
I just haven't played them. I'm planning to do a let's play of the first one at some point.
They're like,
man, I am loving these emotes you have.
Caspellion. The dumbest of sales.
No. You can call them live
streaming. Okay. I'm probably gonna go for at least another hour, Mem. So after this, if you want to come back later, that's good. Mandalorian Uganda Knuckles, this is the way to know the way. Okay.
I
should breed my Incineroar.
Shout out to my Uganda Knuckles fanboys out there. We're still holding out here in 2020.
Dude, I got into VR chat when the Uganda Knuckles was like brand new and flourishing. Yeah.
I just love that entire thing came from an old animation that Greg Zilla did. I'm pretty sure one of Greg Zilla's old animations. I'm pretty sure.
All I'm gonna say is this, man: if we were all getting sorted into Harry Potter meme houses, I would definitely be a Uganda Knuckles house.
My like first day ever on like VR chat was like the scariest thing I had ever witnessed, because it was a Lukua from like Dragon Maid, except like a Uganda Knuckles face, like just comes out of the darkness, beckons me and like a friend forward, and then goes shh, and then slips back into the darkness.
Sakura, I thought you left. All right, here we go, Gangsta Krizab.
And then, like, I go in, and then, like, there's a portal. I end up into the portal, and then it's just, like, what I could describe as, like, a hell dimension with, like, a, like, ramp upwards into a shining light as scores of Knuckles would yell at you to keep moving. Go up. Keep moving. Go towards salvation.
I love it.
And that is getting a clip.
Me and my friend are just like, what the fuck is going on? And we finally make it to the top. And then there's this big, like, buff you got in Knuckles that's like, jump. And I'm like, I don't think, jump. So we jump down. And then there's another one going, pick the skin of the devil. And I'm like, what? The skin of the devil, you must pick. And then I become it. I then end up being dropped off in like a pug. And I'm basically like a composite Uganda Knuckles. I'm a Uganda Knuckles build up with other Uganda Knuckles that's dripping Knuckles. It was weird.
That's the greatest fever dream I've ever heard in my life, and it happened to you.
It happened, and I will never forget.
Who tells you your ass?
You know what? I'm going to do a flex. If it catches it, I'm going to scream.
I swear to God, if you catch it and I don't, I'm going to be really fucking pissed off.
What if both me and Eric catch it?
If you both... Oh my God. Don't even get me started.
Damn it! It didn't work.
Everybody's going to catch it. Everybody's going to catch it.
Here's the thing.
You
don't
jinxed me,
this.
Doom.
I don't care.
You caught a jinx?
Wait, what did I do?
Just as you said, you're all going to catch it, it broke out.
That's not my fault. The game had already predetermined that.
Yeah. Tony, did you fucking catch it?
The other thing, like
Tony caught it.
I didn't catch it.
Yes, you did.
I did. Look, you can go to my stream and go look at it.
Oh, no. Oh, sorry. You didn't catch it.
Yeah, it looks like I had the status message for a second there.
Yeah, the only way to guarantee catch is to do it offline.
I found
I caught one off of one of Spin's raids, and it had the hidden ability.
All right.
And it
was
exactly what I wanted.
Well, Mim, I think, has to go for a bit, so we won't be doing that raid again for a while. So, what else have we got here? I'm just looking around my map.
Get a big Kalisto.
And call it Giant Vagine?
Big Vagine.
Big Vagine.
No, just call it Vic.
You know, there are. Maybe we can find another Shuckle like how you mean that time. with like seven shields.
I just remember that moment. Whoa, this can have seven shields.
Yeah.
That's too many shields.
Ooh, 5-star all creamy.
Yes.
You're not creamy.
I'm good.
I'm down to do that though. I
found a 5-star Onyx.
Until this game will let me have Tony Hawk moves where I can tail whip my BMX bike into the water and land, this will not be a complete game for me.
Okay, weird. It comes up on my messages, but when I go into to see what raids there are, it's not showing up.
Why would Psychic Professor Oak let me bike indoors?
Wait, which
there we go.
Would your parents let you bike indoors?
But then they're not psychic.
What's the code, Tony?
4422.
Okay.
By the way,
join the raid or join the Discord call? Is that what you're asking, Cassibillion? I'm just waiting to see what he says here.
Yeah. By the way, we now know how Professor Oak knows what you're doing. He uses Mew, just like in Pokemon Master.
Oh.
Join the raid? Well, you'll have to add Tony via his friend code, which you can get here in the Discord.
Yeah.
Or you can add me. Whatever you prefer to do.
And that's another line of Pokemon complete. Yay.
Super
Diaper! Just got the goddamn Dragon Catapult.
Nidoran, Mankey, Rattata, something Pidgey.
By the way, if anyone's watching, the anime, Go just caught a bunch of strong Pokemon today.
Tony.
Yeah?
Did you put your code in the gamer tags and code
I believe
section?
I did.
Okay.
Gotta catch them all, Pokemon.
Digimon.
You know, I was almost worried that I was like, oh no, I forgot to give the Pokemon this move. And then I think about it, I'm like, I'm never actually going to use it. I like this Pokemon, but I'm never going to actually use it. I'm just going to use the only party that I ever use in the game.
Okay.
Pokemon, digital monsters, digital are the
champions. Should I hold off on the raid then?
You might want to just for just a second.
Alright.
Hey, so if I breed Littens with the hidden abilities, would people want?
Why wouldn't I want one?
Because it gets intimidate.
So, Eric, are you going to be streaming Animal Crossing when that comes out? Or?
I mean, probably not. I still got to figure out. I mean, I have a capture card. I don't know how to use it, but I have a capture card.
Put my Melmetal in the box.
I don't know. It's the one Hannah has for stuff, but she has none. But we haven't even.
Yeah, you guys
have
an Elgato 60, I think.
Yeah.
If it's an Elgato, it's literally plug it in. You're good.
Plug it in. Okay. If you want his code, if you want Tony's code, because he's the one hosting the raid, here's his friend code. Casmillion.
I mean, when I do go back to streaming, I want to wait until I upgrade my PC, which I'm hoping to do after I come back from my vacation in March.
I'm going to go add the friend. Just give me a second here, guys. Yeah. I'm just going to take the video off the screen for a second. Okay.
Okay. Leaving Cinnabar with that Ditto that's been there for like months now.
Man, I cannot wait for the new Pokemon.
Tony, did you get a friend request from him?
Let me check. I don't have any new friend of yet.
By the way, does anyone know if they fixed the issue with surprise trade where you could get something bad and it crashed your game?
I think they fixed that.
Okay, because I haven't surprise trade in a while, and I have a lot of stuff I want to surprise trade.
Yeah, I haven't heard of that happening to anybody in a while.
Casabellian, so. I get the friend code I recently put in. That's that. Tony. You're gonna have to add him because he's the one who's hosting the raid.
All right, I just got.
You just got it. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Good. Use that box, save my game, and I'll start breeding Incineroars.
Yes, and I would like one, please. I would like its first one.
Yeah, I'm gonna try to get it with the hidden ability, and I should, because my Incineroar is female, and females pass down hidden abilities more often.
Oh, sweet.
I also have
Okay, so just let us know when you post it again.
All right, it's posted.
Okay, sweet. All right, so it's up. I'm gonna go into it. Same code, right?
Yep.
Yeah. I'm watching my Incineroar and Ditto do the mating dance.
See, Chimera, when we made the whole... You weren't here when Curry went through his whole thing about furries and breeding.
Yeah,
we don't think about that about him, but sometimes, when it comes to you...
Yeah. I mean, did you see that college... I think with a college you went, or with Dorkly that did that...
it was probably Dorkly, because they're actually funny.
Yeah. The way, I don't know if anyone was a fan of the show... But technically, Sonic for Hire is back.
Meh.
And by the way, for a second, since you just kind of dropped that in there, Eric, don't jerk off to this. It's funny, and I don't want to hear you say it's not.
I mean, honestly, College Humor just kind of stopped being funny after a while.
Yeah, that's true.
College Humor is.
But they did make Don't Jerk Off to This, and that's a.
That is a classic. It's not like Smosh. I'm convinced Smosh was never funny.
It's funny. Right. They got funny after that. Well, they got not funny after that.
I love the music videos they did with I Set My Friends on Fire. Those were fantastic.
I really like whoever made the Captain Planet.
What is Strongest Fairy again?
Poison Dragon. Steel.
Poison. Use Toxicity.
Should I use my G-Max one?
Yeah. I'll let you have
G-Max. I just gotta find out where I put the G-Max.
Like, I was a big, like, when Machinima was thing, I was a big, oh, there he big is. Fan of I was a big fan of Sonic for Hire, Mega Man dies at the end, and Morty Combat.
Okay, is anybody else getting in the raid, or is it just three of us?
I think it's just three of us. I don't think Eric's joining with this one.
I mean, I can jump in now if you want. But
you have 40 seconds.
Do you want this all creamy?
I already technically have the other one, so...
You have 40 seconds.
4, 4, 2, 2.
Meow. You have 30 seconds.
Give it a second. There we go. And pick the Pokemon in just a couple seconds.
I wonder what color this one's going to be.
Oh, wow. Perfect.
Polkadot.
Well,
you can only hope.
Oh, just Tony. A fucking carry him right there. Okay, I guess.
Tony, my first egg is 5 IVs minus special attack on an Adamant Litten with Intimidate. I'm done.
Love That's it. Great.
All right, now I'm gonna have the rest of these for zero.
Oh, it's a white one. Oh wait, or is that pink? I can't tell. Oh, this is a G-Max one? Weird.
No. Legend may be behind.
I think it's cream colored.
If I get a female one 5 IVs, I'll take it.
Alright, so I've got the G Max, so Tony, if you're okay with me using the G Max, then I'll go for it.
You are
But I guess you're using Solero or whatever the fuck its name is.
Sogaleo,
yeah, so you can't G Max.
Oh hey, I poisoned it.
Actually I could.
Yeah.
I could have Dynamaxed right there.
Wait, I thought legendaries can't.
No, they super can.
Nah, just the ones from Sword and Shield.
That's so stupid.
Who's got the worst Pokemon ever, by the way?
Dude, I Dynamaxed my shiny Mewtwo. It was great.
Who's got the trash Pokemon?
That would be me.
No, not Trubbish, the other one.
Zero.
That would be me.
Oh my god, you're back, Kirby.
Oh, no, so no, you no, have no. the one with the big jet engine on
I'm
it
up,
today?
I'm up here working on some stuff. I'm bouncing between cars and making levels of Mega Man Maker. They added something that I totally missed.
What?
When we were messing around. Remember how you was talking about they're saying that duo is not playable?
Oh god, did they add duo?
They didn't add duo, but they added his boss music in the game.
Ooh.
They snuck it in, and it sounds lit. I was like, oh my god, why? Why am I now finding out about this?
What? Are you serious?
I'm
serious. I know.
No.
Chimera. It's great. Duo's music is awesome. I didn't know you were such a fan of Duo.
Yeah. Kirby. Kirby.
What?
I just bred in a row 3-5 IV Lintons. 2 with Intimidate, 1 with Blaze. I'm like, okay. That's random, but I'll take it.
What's the better skill? Because I like Intimidate, but...
Intimidate.
Could I snag one of those?
Yeah, of course. Yeah, I have a few. Let's see. This is Intimidate. Only one came out, Blaze. But that one's 5 IVs. That's still pretty good. I got one more egg. I'm basically done now. So yeah, Kirby, fast. If you want one, let me know. Yeah. Well, you know, 6 IV Ditto, 6 IV Incineroar, so. No. 5 IV Incineroar. 5 IV Incineroar.
Why is it Shield Rainbow?
Yo, what's up? I'm back.
Hey, Eli. Huh.
All right, let me take this one. Oh, they're all male, too. I wanted a female. Hold on.
I wanted a female. Purposes.
Any interesting raids happened while I was gone?
Yeah, we're fighting a giant all creamy.
No, I meant, like, I see that now. I meant while I was gone.
I fucked up catching Charizard again, so I gotta wait for Mim to come back. Oh, and he's back.
Okay, so.
Cool.
And so now we're fighting this big dessert fucker.
Okay, let me grab my Incineroar from the...
I already know what name I'm gonna name this if I catch it.
What?
I'm not gonna tell you. You're gonna watch the screen when I nickname it.
Zero, I know what you're thinking.
Zero wants another brand of cummies.
Exactly. Of course. That's not. It's super goddamn obvious.
He's gonna name it Guts Manzai.
No, you'll see. I gotta catch it first, though.
There probably is a Pokemon
that will fit too. Guts Manzai will fit.
That's
not so much. I don't know. It's a little.
It's a 12 character limit.
I mean, it might be a tight fit.
Oh. Giggity. Okay.
God damn it, Kyra.
Oh my. That wasn't me.
It was Quagsire. It was Quagsire. He's Quagsire.
All right, I caught it. Oh, and it is a white one. All right.
I'm nervous. I'm so nervous.
If you name it Bukkake, I'm going to be so proud of you.
That's almost a better name than what I was going to name it.
See, why don't you run your ideas through me first?
I've got it.
Oh, man.
There's no way a Nintendo game will allow you to put Bukkake as a name.
If it does, I'll be
there
surprised.
We go. I have named my all creamy Jism.
A fucking course.
I mean, you should have named it Jezebel.
Oh yeah,
that's way better.
Oh man, I may have to rename that.
So
you're a Jezebel.
Okay, guys, do we want to try Charizard again?
Yeah.
Go for Charizard. You can do it.
All right, do it, Mim.
I hope me
and Kirby
get it.
Kirby, since you're here, do you want to litter?
Meanwhile, I'm over here not giving a shit.
I don't give a shit if I get it. I just get it.
No, what I love with you guys is like you're actually trying to catch me. Lol, I'm gonna throw a dive ball at it, see if it catches it.
Does it have
I'm gonna do pretty much the same. I'm gonna throw a beast ball at it.
Is that why you said if you caught it you would laugh?
Yes. Because I was just gonna throw a dive ball at it.
No, throw a beast ball. It's a lot funnier.
No, but I mean it's the irony of catching it in a dive ball.
Well yeah, but like the thing about the beast ball is that you have less of a chance to catch it.
I know that's the point, but the point of the joke is it's in a water ball and it's a fire type.
Stuck in a water ball with nothing to do.
I'm gonna throw a beast ball at it and if I catch it.
Kirby, what about a
I'm gonna have the biggest
I'm feeling very triggered right now.
What about
if I catch it in a beast ball and it has solar powered, that's my Charizard.
Forever.
And solar powered? Best, yes.
I will forever love that this Charizard battle is 69-69.
I'm waiting for it to find it.
Is it not showed up for you yet, Eric?
Not yet.
Oh, there. I also have a 6 fat lineup.
The only way that this could be better is if it was shiny, caught it in a beast ball, and Zero didn't get his.
Sounds like the definition of a cursed image. Come on, where the
Sorry, what were you saying, Chimera?
I have a sick fat swine up if you want one too.
A what?
Sick fat swine up.
I still can't understand what you're saying, man. A sick
He has a thick fat swine up.
You know, you guys go ahead and take that. I'm gonna jump on a different one real quick.
I'm good.
Right. Tony, I love that moment you just had.
So, can you explain to me, is Vegeta just a contrarian?
I don't know what that word means right now.
By the way, Kirby, for some reason, when you said that, it sounded really dirty.
I'm throwing a beast ball at it.
Eli, define contrarian.
Thanks, Casabellian.
A guy who hates things because everyone else likes things.
And likes things.
No, because he likes the Sonic movie, and I hate the Sonic movie. So maybe I'm a contrarian sometimes, too.
On a good day.
Well, the movie was kind of a
Just like whenever like we're discussing movies, like every fucking movie that he hates, I like, and vice versa.
Do you ever think you have a shitty taste in movies, Eli?
No.
It's funny you said that. I was just about to say Brandon just has a shit taste.
Or maybe Brandon has the right taste.
He hates Spider-Verse. Who hates Spider-Verse?
He watched 15 minutes. That doesn't count.
It doesn't count. That's not like
that's not even watching
senses and giving up on Uncut Gems.
Is that Kermit's ass? What the fuck?
Oh no. Oh fuck, I did that wrong.
Kermit, no, you're gonna get banned.
Kermit, no.
Wait, I do what I want. I'm not married to you anymore.
I was doing a good Kermit impression today.
Oh, wait.
God damn it.
So, Lion, because I can't do it because I don't know if I'm still subscribed to them. I should probably check. But I don't have
Rexar,
I don't have that butt anymore, so put the tentacle followed by the Kermit butt.
Rexar, I'm going to have to get you to explain yourself. What is the worst talent? Worst taste ever. I thought you said worst talent. Sorry, never mind.
It's just like Pantera, right? Tomato, tomato, except when
tomato,
you're
potato.
It, still...
That's something Billy says, so that's why
it's still
it.
Supposed to be spelled right.
Pantera, more like Pantera Bull.
Oh, you can't say that. That's the most untrue thing you've ever said, Zero.
Also, the worst pun you've ever said.
I posted that thing because Billy said it, and I'm like, this is one of the dumbest things I've heard you say. And then I saw people responding to it with like, oh, it's a great band. I'm like, oh, okay, now today's the day.
Yep. You just saying
Pantera is okay, but it's basically generic metal to me.
No, it's not. It's the greatest guitar player in metal of all time.
So,
that's okay, debatable.
That you can relax.
That's
on.
Incredibly not debatable. Really.
I disagree.
Not fucking really.
Do you think they're going to announce anything other than the brand of Pokemon at Pokemon Games?
FBI, open up.
Wait, what did you say? I couldn't hear you.
I said
maybe a most famous guitar player of all time, but...
So two of you are talking at the same time. Now three of us. All
right. There are more skilled guitar players.
Yeah. I'm not sure what they're going to announce. I mean...
Yeah. The only thing I know that they're going to announce during Pokemon Day is the brand new Pokemon for Pokemon Go.
Yeah.
Come on, but other than that, I mean, I can tell you they're definitely going to announce something other than that. I just don't know what.
Yeah. I mean,
I don't even have to bring up junk to bring up everything.
I think the internet's going to explode when they, you know, they reveal. By the way,
listen. My favorite Gent song is Very Noise.
You know. I mean, if they announce the no remake, that's going to blow up the internet.
For one, we're not going to announce the remakes not until after both.
Sinnoh's Gen 4, right?
Yeah.
Those games severely need remakes. They're not good.
they definitely do need remakes, but we're not going to hear about them until 2021.
Yeah, probably not.
I mean, here's it. I would want to, but only because I wanted to be like, hey, so, you know, I'm a special scientist and I'm obsessed with arguments.
Well, it's a thing of they don't want to, like, you don't want to announce a game that's like the follow-up to a game that's still kind of coming out, because then you just take away from the DLC, which then people go, why the fuck do I need to buy the Sword and Shield DLC? I'll just wait to get the Diamond Pearl remix.
You're right.
That's probably what they're going to do, but I'd say is they're technically offering two different experiences there. So,
or maybe they can go with Let's Go 2.
Oh, fuck no. Shut up.
I'm not going to announce another game until the Crown Tundra is out.
Yeah, you're probably right.
Yeah. Well, I mean, if they did Let's Go 2, yeah, it's another game, but it's not, you know, it's not like...
Let's Go 2 got announced after Crown Tundra, people be pissed.
Well, if Let's Go 2 got announced at all, people would be pissed.
Yes, I mean, because Pokemon fans can't handle the fact that like catching mechanics are different for once. Like, fuck.
Just don't give me a choice between two starters I don't want. Give me my choice of three starters like every other game and I'll be...
No, I just felt Let's Go was a very vanilla Pokemon experience.
Oh, it is.
There's a Beast Ball.
It's way
but like
too
considering the last 2 years,
let's go.
Considering the last 2 years before that, we got 2 7-gen games. I think people shouldn't have been expecting like a whole brand new like fucking thing. Like,
dude, Ultra Sun and Moon.
I didn't get it.
What? Yeah, Ultra Sun and Moon was
But to be fair,
are you
like,
kidding me?
It does seem like they're blazing through.
Oh, it was on the. It was on its last. It was on the last. Ugh. Shit.
See, my thing with Ultra Sun and Moon
being silently.
God damn it. Fuck this Pokemon. Oh.
Ultra Sun and Moon is actually DLC for Sun and Moon that they just put into another cartridge.
Well, that they made you pay freaking full price for.
Yeah.
Which is why I love the fact that, Isle of Armor and
Doom, you got that wrong. It's more like Charizard 9, me 0.
I was doing just the stream.
Oh, okay. Wait, no, it's only the second time we've done it.
Oh, fuck, my bad.
It does kind of seem like they're just trying to blaze through, like, generate.
10th time's the charm?
Just to actually get to doing new shit, too.
Are you using a repeat ball 0?
I don't have Charizard.
Oh.
Okay, so here's what you do, 0. This is what you do. I want you to go into your box, grab that Charmander that you got from...
No, I am catching this without a repeat ball.
Okay, a dust ball.
That's what I'm doing!
Have you been watching...
Are you watching the stream?
I'm watching Pokemon Breed.
And he's got it up, by the way.
Look, I have the end all,
Eric,
be
go
all
for
way
it.
To
yeah.
do it here, all right? Are you ready to hear the
totally
way to
watching
do
it right now.
You throw
I don't see it.
Pokeball, and then you hold B it. And right.
It's B and down, but yes.
No, it's B and right.
Okay, so that's I see okay. it in the notifications, but I don't see the actual raid showing up.
Same.
No. Okay.
It was he had it up and then he closed it.
Okay, no, here's the strategy I got. You find a truck, okay? And you
there we go.
Oh no. Do not start that goddamn truck.
Okay.
Keldeo, Sacred Sword, Calm Mind, Icy Wind. Ooh, what does Keldeo get this gen?
Now you get a car and then you get John Leguizamo and Kevin Nash.
See, Soda, that's what I said.
Let that go. Jesus Christ, you in the goddamn car.
Kezabillion, if we have a spot, you're welcome to join us in, but it's not my raid. You're going to have to get friend code from Mim, a.k.a. the Aquaworks one. And we're full up. So, unfortunately...
And no, no, Kirby, I won't let it go until we make the move.
Mim,
oh my god.
You know what? I will try Keldeo. Thanks for the reminder that Keldeo exists.
Mem, oh, I just want to say that. This
wait,
is
hold
best,
on. My Pokemon's not
code
healed
ever,
from burn. Right? What the
code
hell?
Ever.
Tony, did you know that Keldeo?
Whoa,
gets
whoa, hold on, guys. Pause for a second. Do you mean to tell me that status effects stay after a raid?
Yes.
That's fucking stupid.
I don't know if you'd start this raid with a burnt Kingler.
Well, guess we're gonna find out.
That's
Yeah, this is the best.
We're doing this for science.
Tony,
yeah.
Did you know Keldeo gets Air Slash in Aura Sphere?
Oh shit! Really?
Yeah.
Oh, speaking of, Mim's bringing Keldeo.
You can learn.
Yeah, but I'm bringing the other Keldeo. I'm bringing Resolute Form Keldeo.
Guys, if you want to rub your friggin' unicorn horns together, do it on your own time. Jeez.
Okay.
Whoa, you definitely can't say that on Twitch.
Close combat, obviously, because it's a fighter.
We all know what a unicorn horn really means.
It means that makes female unicorns food.
So, I'm hating myself right now.
Why?
Don't do that.
Because I'm making a parkour level in Mega Man Maker, and I'm regretting every bit of it.
Oh my god!
Well, how would you exactly make a parkour level in Mega Man?
Certain weapons have different movement options.
Oh, that type of shit. Oh, fuck that.
Kirby, why would you be so evil? But so nice.
Well, this is a training facility, so.
And that Quagsire can take a beating.
Yeah.
I keep forgetting that I named my Quagsire in one of my Let's Plays.
Now it's a mental endurance training.
Man, I mean, what's that Quagsire, man?
I mean, mine's named after his current username, so.
Oh, okay.
Wait, when did Keldeo get added?
Like, I think. Two, three,
oh, go. Tony. Keldeo gets surf, and it gets muddy water.
Finally.
I was right. Like, it didn't get surf. It, like, you had to go either hydro pump or scald. Now you can go
surf.
Game.
All right, game.
It
okay,
also
game.
Swift.
Can you, there we go.
Keldeo, you swift.
Let's go, pony boys. Stay gold.
You know, I could be an asshole here.
How on earth do you actually
if you earthquake, we're all dead.
No, I was thinking of doing something else.
Oh, you know, earthquake. Be evil.
Explosion.
No, I'm just gonna steal Zero's happiness.
Turn Zero's game off and turn it back on while he's not paying attention.
I mean, I got last in, so I knew I wasn't going to get to Gigantamax.
Yeah.
Like, I knew that's the way
it
was.
Which,
oh, shit, it's Giant Isnane.
You know, Isnane does remind me of Quagsire.
I mean, it was his favorite Pokemon.
He kept spamming it.
Like, literally, that was
his favorite. I forgot it was his favorite Pokemon.
That's why when I did the Let's Play, one of my Let's Plays,
I knew like Quagsire because that was a Skype icon for fucking years.
It's probably one of the reasons why I catch Quagsires.
So, Tony, so when it comes to him liking Quagsire, you were unaware? Huh?
Shut up, Chimera. Shut up, Chimera.
I really
they got
hope
it.
So.
They got it.
I really do hope though that in the DLC they add Torterra, because like Torterra's like my boy. Like,
oh, they're gonna have to.
I mean, I get my boy locking rock, so I already win.
Gyarados is in every game. So
did
I don't
you
have
lock
to worry.
Or did you rock?
Shut
him?
Up.
That's okay. It was a bad joke, anyways. That I said.
Yeah, Torterra is my favorite Pokemon too.
Yeah,
yeah man.
I named my shiny Torterra in Pokemon Go Torterrible.
That's pretty good, though. Yeah.
He's sitting in the gym right now, earning me coins.
But yeah, no, I've actually had my Torterra since Diamond and Pearl. So. I am the most excited for like a Diamond and Pearl remake because I'm bringing my Torterra back home.
There are two things I want from a scene. One, we have Looker meeting Looker to finish off the timeline of the Looker story. And for someone to be like, hey, you know, like, I'm a big fan of Arceus. I'm actually trying to make my own Pokemon.
Actually, I'm surprised we didn't see Looker in the game yet.
That's my thing. I'm not sure in which...
Looker will probably be in the Crown Tundra DLC.
I think Game Freak just forgot about Looker, and they're just gonna leave it at that.
No, they put Looker in every single game.
They did, but I'm saying they have no idea.
I don't remember him in the first game.
Ever since Looker was introduced.
Wait. He was in the first game.
He bullshit.
They're the guy that say he's a part of the international police.
That is true.
That, you know, that doesn't count.
It super counts.
It does not count at all.
I want to see these proof.
Yeah. There okay, we zero almost got this. Just Chimera.
Yeah. And
they dropped an obelisk on him, by the way.
And there's also
the Tormentor?
And there's also a trainer that talked about a Pokemon, a pink Pokemon with a flowery pattern.
Slap it across the face, please?
Yeah, can somebody slap it with a wet fish?
I'll do it. I'll kill him.
You know, there's a Pokemon that already does that, so.
Don't worry.
I hate it. It shoots the fish the wrong way.
I mean, we could mushroom slap this Charizard and it would fall over.
I'll hit him.
You know, I would just love it if it happened and it was just like, miss. Quagsire uses Earthquake.
And then
it doesn't affect Charizard and everyone else dies.
And then I go in for the killing blow, just as planned.
Let's see if we can get it.
I highly doubt it.
Tenth time's the charm.
I'm crossing everything.
All right. I'm just pressing all the buttons.
I'm crossing field right now.
It got out.
Damn it. Just immediately. Oh, well.
Damn it. It got to two shakes and it got out.
He's just not that into you.
This is my favorite. This is my favorite Pokemon stream so far.
Oh my god, that is so legit!
What?
This parkour level?
I love how much this Charizard doesn't like you.
Just not that into you, man.
Just get like a fucking Charizard from whatever and use a repeat ball at this point, dude.
Yeah, just well, go back to Palutena and raise one the old-fashioned way. Yeah.
All right, Mim posted it again. I'm doing it again.
Maybe I'll get in on it this time. Maybe I'll give you some luck. What's the code? I think I know. I think I remember.
Do you have Mim added as a friend?
It's 6969.
Yeah.
Whole squad full of fucking killers. I'm a killer, too. Shout out to 6ix9ine, who's not going to make it out of jail very. All
right.
Was that Kirby?
I'm going to record this right quick and then post it in Maker Mondays so you guys understand just the level of just crazy what I'm doing right now.
All right, I'll check this out after stream.
Spin, you're not bringing a Squirtle, right?
Please bring a Squirtle.
Do it.
Only an OG can take out an OG.
I know what I'm bringing in.
It's the only one of Ash's.
Billion, thank you for your prayers.
Yeah, but I think those are Drake's prayers, so I don't think those count.
Wait, does Drake stream?
Let's see, hold on.
Well, he streamed with Ninja those couple of times.
Casbillion, do you want to try to get this one, or is anybody else joining?
I'm trying to find
trying.
It.
So I can say both are trying. Okay. Time, two people I hate I the can't most find for it. Streaming.
Nah, Drake is not that bad. He's annoying, but he's like, he's harmless.
He was hiding a child.
Someone's trying to join.
I don't see it. It's not in my list anymore. I saw it, and now I don't see it.
All right, guys. Well, there's 60 seconds left. Whoever gets in there first gets in. And never mind.
he quit?
It. Yeah, he quit it.
Oof. Love it.
Because I think I got the perfect Pokemon to take this thing down.
I wonder what Sudowoodo's doing over there. He's just kind of chilling.
I'm just watching the Snorlax be a good boy on the bridge.
He's making sure that people don't abuse the bridge privileges.
Hey there. Hey there, how's it going, Snorlax?
Oh, you know, just doing my job. Well, I don't know why he's Canadian.
I see it.
I mean, it makes sense.
Just watch us all get in the thing before Zero does.
Like I said, Casabellion, if you see it, feel free to join in. I can't participate because the number of live participants has been reached. Thanks, dicks.
Oh, that's perfect.
I'll drop out.
So what is that? Like Charizard, like 13, zero.
This is going to be 11.
I knew it was going to happen. I knew it was going to happen.
Oh, okay.
I'm bringing Blastoise.
You guys are lucky I'm a good sport.
I'm bringing in Blastoise.
Hey, Storrex. Oh, I guess you want to walk away.
And someone left. That's what Nim is saying.
Yep, we're good now.
Okay.
Watching Snorlax just walk around is so fascinating.
Is he really gonna use a Squirtle?
Are you really using Squirtle, Nim?
Do it.
G-Max the Squirtle. G-Max the Squirtle.
Oh, you can't G-Max Squirtle, but he could Dynamax it. Oh my God, you better Dynamax Squirtle.
Yes, Dynamax the Squirtle. That's what I meant. Same difference. Yeah. Dynamax the Squirtle right now.
By the way, my Blastoise is a little special.
Out of all the things that he could have commented about that picture I posted in that one channel, it was the shorts. Just that was the only thing he commented on. That's Brandon in a nutshell.
Yep.
Yep, pretty much.
Oh God, he's actually doing it.
Hey, he's, you know what?
That's yes!
Not so bad. I actually,
he gets about as big as Blastoise. I'll laugh.
No, he's going to be ginormous. He's going to be like the big Pikachu.
It's going to be like in that fucking ghost.
Should I turn off my game and bring my Dynamax?
Look at that big boy!
I love it. I love this.
Look
so
at that
much.
Big boy! Oh man, that's getting clipped.
Remember, he gets.
Damn, boy!
He's thick, boy!
You thick boy, boy!
Shout outs to Fantano.
It just looks so
that
dumb,
boy
I love it.
Thick.
He's a big boy, that's right, Casabellion. He's a big boy.
He's a big boy, a good boy, and a thick boy.
All right, damn,
wasn't
he did two shields.
Wasn't this a dream when Ash was like running away from a giant Squirtle?
No, there was the island of giant Pokemon. That's what you're probably thinking of,
which all turned out to be.
Oh, was that the first? Was that the first Dynamaxing?
Yeah, probably.
Actually, no. The first
really
Dynamaxing that you can really count is Gengar versus Alakazam, because the Isle of
Vicky
Giant
Wiki.
Pokemon,
oh God.
Yeah, because the Isle of Giant Pokemon were nothing.
I don't care that we even we wasted our Dynamax with that. That was still amazing.
It was.
What do you mean a waste? That was awesome.
That was amazing.
But this will probably amount to a loss. Which is...
I don't know, good. I think we could power through.
Nah, Charizard is dealing with the consequences of killing a long time
I should have fucking taken a screenshot of that, I should have.
You'll do it, like,
definitely
after.
Burn me.
Do it on the VOD.
No, I meant
how
on my Switch.
If this was the one. This was the one.
What, the one with
that's
the Squirtle?
Yeah, the one with the Squirtle is the one that you get to catch Charizard.
I'm telling you, that's what's gonna happen.
Are you guys
Charizard
trying to say that?
His own friend from Ash's days.
Are you guys trying to say that Squirtle was the good luck charm? Well, we've jinxed it.
Yeah.
So it's not going to work.
No, but... Squirtle sacrificed himself so you could catch it.
Fucking, you can't fire spin Blastoise.
Watch Squirtle Jesus be a thing and you catch Charizard.
I still think you're gonna tank this.
Well, there goes Giga Crizab. This is not looking good.
This is definitely not looking great.
It's alright, they come back, right?
Yeah, they will. It takes a
I should hit. I almost don't want to hit my Zekrom because in the time it takes me to heal, I can still do damage.
Yeah. Just shoot him in the kneecaps. That usually works.
Don't heal until you get like super low and then use a full heal.
There you go, Soda.
Oh, looking boy, Squirtle's coming back.
Oh. Our Zenith is coming back. Our fake, or our false
look,
idol Squirtle is coming.
Look, if you could cheer and break the barrier.
Clap your hands if you believe in Squirtle.
I believe in Squirtle.
We're going to pass around the collection plate, and if you really believe that Squirtle is in your heart, put some money down.
I believe in magic.
In a young girl's heart?
Yes. Why not? That's not
I'm
what I was going
sure
for.
That's not
yeah.
spelled right.
Oh, man. It's over. So I guess this is not the one I catch it.
I wasn't going for it. Sure.
Oi! Okay. I believe in magic enough. As long as nobody else goes down, we'll catch it.
Oh wait, no! Yeah. I thought that was more than I thought that was three feints.
Yo, Blastoise! Someone needs to heal Blastoise.
Needs to heal.
Wait, hey, I thought it was three feints.
Charizard avoided it.
Yeah.
Ah, so fire spin.
Oh shit! I need to heal.
Hey guys, remember random Gen 1 reference that's totally applicable to right
now. Oh,
what's
happening?
Hey, you leave.
Hey,
Venus
I was frozen for a
alone.
Bit.
Hey, you remember
Tony, you better fucking heal, buddy.
Yeah, no, I gotta heal.
I'm sorry, I couldn't get to my mic to sneeze. I'm sorry.
That's okay.
My bad.
Wouldn't it be a dick move if I was to kill Blaster?
Fucking if you do.
Kirby, that level's looking pretty bad.
Let's go, Giga Crizab. You got this. Do it for Squirtle,
okay,
your lord and savior.
I saw Boltrike and I start to sweat. I was like... Oh no.
Ah, that's four.
That's fuck. It.
What level is your Kingler?
40. I told you guys this.
Give it some EXP candies.
I don't have any. I used them all up.
You should have. You do know that you get more with each time we run this raid, right?
Oh. No.
You. Oh my God, Zero. No, every
I'm
raid
just owning you.
Won.
I'm just owning you right now.
I love
Zero,
this.
You're the reason why Squirtle had to die so many times.
I'm just owning you right now, Zero. Right now, 100%.
I just love how every time Zero tries, he just digs himself further into the hole.
No, I'm just gonna grab my baby. No,
man,
gonna
fuck
grab
you
my
guys.
Oh, my Virizion has hidden power. I should erase
yeah.
it.
Yeah. Soda, your response. Yes, and it gets worse. I'm planning on more.
That's good. Well, it looked like you didn't finish it.
Yeah.
It just ends right there. No.
See that one doesn't count because we had Squirtle. No.
That one doesn't count.
I'm counting it.
It doesn't count.
It should all count. Right. It very much should count.
Give me a second.
It's all right. I can still
I'll
click to show it. Also, I got Zenny.
I have
for that.
A
you
G-Max
stole
Colossal.
My Zenny from me.
So,
my Zenny back.
Let me go throw in some Dynamax candy.
You'll get it back in like 5 minutes when you earn it again.
And... then let me throw in some EXP candies and level up from 40.
All right, I'll level up my fucking dude.
Yeah, level up your Stabo Crabo, bro.
Man, you know what, I'm grabbing my game. I was taking a break from Pokemon. I was having a nice sabbatical. I was having
sabbatical.
A crabomitable. Anyways.
Let's all make crab puns now. If I interrupt Kirby again, he's gonna get crabby.
You guys yes. are making me crabby.
Man, that's very clawful.
Ow.
Go to shell, Kirby.
That's not, it's not even a crab bun. That's just
shut
like
the
a...
fuck up, Eli. I'm dictating what's not a crab bun.
That's not even.
This I'm the crab bun expert. I said it first.
This is Eli. This is Eli. Okay. I'm a contrarian, so I'm going to fuck everything you say.
I'm not a contrarian. Fuck you.
I'm the contrarian, Eli.
So my colossal is ready to go.
Okay, I'm using 20 XP candies on this motherfucker.
Okay, and I'm going to get the Dynamax, so that way my colossal can Gigantamax.
Okay, well, give me a second here.
The small one gave you 3 levels.
Like, you know what? Let's see why is no one bringing no guard Machamp to this fight? I know someone has.
Because no one's thought of it? Probably.
No guard Machamp with high horsepower. Come on. You can do this.
Oh, it gets high horsepower? I didn't know that.
Colossal will also do the job, too.
Please pick Squirtle again, whoever picked Squirtle.
Please don't.
Yo, right, fuck, I got Crab Hammer.
Look how many fucking levels you grew in, like, with 2 candies.
That's a 5 every swind up. All
right. Oh, we'll use another 11.
Yes, Machamp does learn high horsepower.
Okay. I mean, he also gets Earthquake, so it's like,
Okay, so I need you guys to stop using Earthquake, especially in raids.
We've made an Earthquake rule. Don't use Earthquake.
Don't use Earthquake. Do not use Earthquake, Boom Burst, Surf, Muddy Water, Sludge Wave.
Muddy Water is fine, though.
No, it is a two slot. It is a wait. It does hit everyone.
Muddy Water?
I'm pretty sure it does hit everyone.
Yes, it does.
Yeah, Muddy Water hits everybody.
I thought they changed
it. Yeah, because it used to be that's what people used instead of Surf.
Hey, thanks.
Ooh, Kesmelian, you caught a shiny Umbreon? Awesome. Congrats. Wait, is shiny Umbreon green?
Yep.
I think it's
green. Yeah. Yeah,
oh man, now I want one.
Oh, he's using a Phoebus!
Mim, why are you doing this?
Because he's memeing.
It is the best.
Okay, but let me get the Dynamax. Or else
Mim, you are my best friend now, forever.
You have to let me get the Dynamax.
Everybody, for the love of Phoebus, Phoebus will be our new false idol.
Mim, please let Tony get the Dynamax on this one.
I need Phoebus.
Phoebus.
Mim probably worked. Phoebus.
No, please let Phoebus.
Wait, his Phoebus is level 100? What the fuck?
Yeah, let that motherfucker Dynamax. What are you talking about?
No, let me Dynamax.
No.
Let the
no
Phoebus.
One cares. We want Phoebus.
We're not doing anarchy here.
Yes.
Ah, son of a bitch.
All right, I will succeed to anarchy. I retract my anarchy.
Well, it's too late.
It's too late.
No. Yes.
You do realize.
Praise thy false god.
You do realize that.
Man, that Phoebus got dick sucking lips.
G-Max move would have killed Charizard.
What
super
if this
good.
Fucking works? Phoebus will be our new fake
Look
idol.
At its fucking derpy ass face.
That's why it's gonna win. This. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, Zer already clipped it.
Oh, you already clipped it? Got it.
You can't retract my anarchy, baby.
Oh, man.
Worm wins!
Looked up. What was, what Jesus. Was my G-Max move gonna be?
Oh, trade complete. Let's see what I get.
Hey, Zero, you're not dead.
Well, not yet.
See. Low battery, of course.
Should I heal or should I just tank it?
Just tank it.
No,
you should just tank it. Just tank it.
You're gonna get in.
Oh, I know. Well, I didn't hear you, Tony. Yo, who brought
point,
the bug?
I want the Charizard to get an even 20.
Tony, did you...
What?
Tony, did you bring the fucking bug?
No, I did.
Oh, you did?
I said I was bringing the friggin'...
Y'all didn't notice I brought a fucking Gavantula to this fight.
I mean, I love Gavantula. It's one of my favorites from 5th gen, but this is not a good place for it to be.
I don't know. That Thunderbolt's doing a lot of damage to it, and it's not exactly focusing me yet.
Yo, Garantula is the Holy Spirit. Don't worry. We have Father, Son, and...
No, it's okay, just going on, to kill me. Never mind.
Hold on.
I mean, again, it's just targeting Zero.
Yeah, no! My G-Max move would have been amazing because A, it's a rock type, and B, it does damage for 4 turns.
Feebas,
it's basically rock type fire spin.
Oh, no, no. There it goes.
Well, Feebas is just testing our faith.
Hit Tony with a Thunderbolt and activate Vault Armor.
Whoa, Feebas is tanking shit.
Yeah, Feebas is our Lord and Savior.
What's that term?
Is the Feebas's name actually God?
No, what's that rhyme that rhymes with Seabass? Like something Seabass? I'm trying to remember what it's called.
Sea glass.
No. No, it's
relax.
Relax, Seabass? No, maybe it's not that one. I don't know what it is.
Stay class, Seabass.
No, that's not it.
Stay class, my ass.
I think it's a southern term. I'm trying to think of it now.
Kick his ass, Seabass.
How does that Seabass like live through all the abuse?
It's level 1 fucking 100.
Its name is God. Did you miss that?
I did.
Wait. Feebass is named God?
Oh. Yes.
I thought you were joking.
No.
Oh, God.
Our Lord and Savior.
Oh, man.
I just
fucking noticed that. Yo, Chimera, what are you doing, man?
Why am I Why am I 3 steps ahead?
Because we're not high and you are.
That's true.
If I actually catch this thing, it might be our God.
Listen.
Then
I can tell you better than anybody. That does not put you steps ahead.
Yes, it lets you. Okay, Eric got the kill.
Why'd you who brought the bug here? Man. That's the guy who fucking crab died.
Okay. One lucky person on...
I'm throwing a timer ball, fuck it.
One lucky person here is going to get the 5 IV Swinub that doesn't have 6 IV.
If this timer ball catches it, I'm gonna have like surprise Pikachu face. It didn't catch it.
Feebas is not God. I didn't catch it.
No, Feebas is still God. He's just testing you.
Fucking mighty.
Because you didn't.
I feel like you had that ready. You're like, if Zero catches this, he's our God. If he doesn't, he's still God because he's testing.
I mean, isn't that how it works with real religion?
Yeah, of course it does.
All right, fine.
All right, excuse me. I gotta go heal all the burns on my Pokemon thanks to all the fucking Charizards.
He's testing you. Yeah, he's testing if you believe. Mim, just keep doing that, like, forever.
Okay, but seriously, let me get... get
Man, all just right, be awesome.
The battle will go by a lot faster, and Zero's chance will come up quicker.
If you can just name your next Pokemon the Savior, I will be so happy.
I'm going camping. Screw you guys.
Screw you guys. I'm going
Yeah, have fun camping. The
I
shittiest
think I have
thing
to...
ever.
Wait, did I? Hold on.
Look, hey, man, curry is great.
Hey, eat a fucking dick. Camping is wonderful.
I'm talking about actual camping.
I don't like actual camping.
I don't like actual camping.
Pokemon camping? That's pretty great.
Actual camping? Also
actual
great.
Camping? No, not when you're sleeping on the fucking ground.
Ah, pussy.
I was in the army for 8 years. Don't you tell me about camping.
I can't stand sleeping on the ground either, so.
I can't either.
I can
imagine. We used to do missions out to the field, and I wouldn't
sleep at all. The damn mountains. If I wasn't built for camping.
Ah, that's why I don't have the Charmander. I never picked it up.
Then you don't want to sleep in Japan, then.
No, they have those really small rooms.
The futons that are like 2 inches thick.
Wouldn't be able to do it.
Look, I'm short and small. Zero fucking saw me slink away into a closet.
Yeah.
One convention.
Where's the weirdest place you've ever slept?
Just one.
I fell asleep at a concert.
That's the weirdest place I've ever slept.
See, that's honestly, it depends on how fucked up you get at said concert. It's not that surprising.
I have fallen asleep inside of a suitcase before.
That's pretty respectable.
Yeah, but guys, you gotta remember that.
I officially slept in a capsule hotel. That was weird.
Give me a second here.
I slept on a staircase, but that's about it.
Are you really stooping to repeat ball?
I thought I was, but now I'm not sure.
No. Let's see who, since it's Mims's,
Use Pokeballs. They like Pokeballs.
I mean, technically, that Charmander that, like, you get does turn into a Gigantamax Charizard.
I know, but I need this one.
I need to catch my own.
Like, well, after a certain point.
I want this one.
Is your white whale.
I want this one because it has the,
Solar power.
It has the solar power.
Oh, I got a pop. I got a pop wheel.
All right, let's do it again.
Yeah, no, solar power is better.
Mim, you just keep doing what you do best.
Roll them 6-9s. Roll them 6-9s.
Whole squad full of fucking killers. I'm a killer too. Sending shot.
It doesn't have the hidden ability.
All right. Well, I don't know if I should use bring crab.
I am bringing Colossal and hopefully
Ruby, that is not the weirdest place you slept. We all know what the weirdest place you slept is.
I don't.
Oh man, but wait, I'm not number two. I won't Dynamax fast enough.
Ruby slept on stream like twice.
That's, well, no, he's in his house.
Yeah.
That's not weird. Do you know how
that it's for everyone to hear? House?
Well, Feebas is coming back.
Yay. Oh, thank God.
Remember, Magikarp gets hydro pumped this gen.
That is true. Magikarp finally gets to do something.
Also, sleeping on a boat is pretty normal.
I mean, it depends on what kind of boat. If you fell asleep in a rowboat or like a little fucking motorboat, that can't be comfortable.
Well, yeah, but it's not.
I'd say it's weird. I'll give that a weird place to sleep.
Just about anywhere.
A suitcase is definitely the weird. Definitely a super weird one. Though.
By the way, Tony, it was confirmed that at least as of right now, Garchomp does not get Dragon Dance.
Man, that motherfucker still ain't getting shit.
He ain't get, dude. It's a TM. If he doesn't get it now, he ain't ever get it. Unless it's gonna be some weird ass event. Where he has to be like brave nature.
Oh great, there's a Pikachu here too. What up, yellow devil?
Watch it be like a like transfer move that gets from the breeder. Like that's how they'll allow it.
And now things are back to where it should be. You should get the screenshot of this one, Zero.
No, it's too late. Oh, look how doofy it looks.
Who the fuck got the Pikachu?
It was the is the AI.
I mean, kind of smart idea, but man, that Pikachu ain't gonna live.
I know Thunderbolt at least.
It knows how to be caught in a fire spin.
Is somebody smacking stuff around?
I am sorry. That's okay. Stop.
No. You feel fat quieter than that,
can't you? I've tried. Trust me, it's a medical condition.
Oh.
It's called he really getting into it.
Yeah.
He's like, hey, this one.
Slapping it across his keyboard.
Oh, I'm going to love me so well. And that's where I'm done with that forever.
I'm going to
love. Making a lot of assumptions about Chimera here.
Love me wrong time.
Oh my god.
Is there ever a right time to f*** himself, though?
Alright, bear is down.
That's what it is. Kick his ass, Feebas. You're right. Kick his ass, Feebas.
Let's go, god.
See, now I want to look up on the internet.
Now Biggie's pulling in some.
I told you, no Thunderbolt. We're good.
I want to look on the internet. Where to place people.
I like how that's all it takes to have a good Pikachu. It's just no Thunderbolt. We're fine.
It's still a shitty Pokemon. And if you don't catch it this time, Zero, it's all because of that Pikachu. Pikachu is a sign of the devil. Note how it's an electric type to God's water type.
Is that why you didn't catch it last time? Because of the Garbantula?
Maybe.
Yeah, it, you know, it's a...
Hey, we can't blame Eric for that. It actually did a ton of damage, so...
Yeah, no, I'm the only one who did any fucking work.
That's true.
What are you talking about? God was there.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, God is always with us.
Exactly.
I mean, as long as Mims is here.
Man, imagine the story about, like, the footprints on like, the beach, except like the other set is just Feebas.
What the fuck is a Feebas print? It's just its lower body stuck on the sand.
No. It's just it is just a sand imprint of its whole body, but like it flops.
Yeah.
Imagine
you know
that
what?
Giant mural. Instead of Adam reaching out to God, it's Adam just reaching out to the lips of a Feebas.
Someone Photoshop that right away.
Yeah, I want Feebas's mouth open with Adam's finger in it.
Now every time Feebas opens his mouth, that's all you're gonna see. You know what? Fucking Blix plays Pokemon. Our canon's way better than theirs.
Yeah, fuck Arceus. We got Feebas.
The great god Feebas and the Antichrist Charizard.
Exactly.
No, the Antichrist might be Pikachu, but we don't know yet. We'll see what happens.
Pikachu is a disciple of the Antichrist. The Charizard is truly the devil.
Okay.
Look at him. He's the fucking devil.
Maybe attempt 13 will be the one.
The lucky 13, as long as we still have... Is he just campering that Pikachu around?
Wait, hold on. Hold on, Mim. You're an artist? You should do that. You should draw that.
Please do. I will.
Oh, God.
If I ever get an album that gets to a number one on Billboard, I'll get that tattooed on my body.
In fact, I will do this for you so that we can remember it. We'll put an uptime for that. There you go. All right.
Oh, God.
Attempt 13.
Oh, so I can... Oh, now I can update it. Because one of them didn't count, right?
Yep.
Fine, it's whatever. Charizard 13.
No, this zero. this is attempt 13.
It's attempt 14, Zero. Get over it.
If I didn't get a chance to catch it, it doesn't count.
Okay, honey.
Whatever.
I'm not
say.
Your wife.
Okay, sweetheart, whatever you say.
Yeah, Jarvis.
I'm telling Hannah.
Yo, link your Instagram in the
name
in your promote shit.
Yeah, I just want that picture of Adam.
Yeah. Eli, you told him to put it in if you've got DeviantArt or whatever, put it in promotions, Mim. I'd love to see your art. I can't support enough artists. I mean, look at this new piece of art I got already.
I want this image to become so famous that Kanye immortalizes it on his Jesus was King album. Adam's finger in Feebas.
You know,
are you gonna...
Oh right, I should probably join this, shouldn't I?
I should probably actually try as opposed to memeing it up.
I mean, or meme it up.
As long as we have God and we don't have that horrible Pikachu.
I mean, I could break out a Pokemon I've never used before.
Do it.
Alright, I'm bringing soda again.
Yeah. You know, I
everything
I
worthwhile.
Oh God, Mim's bringing Flareon this time.
Hey, my work.
You know, I actually feel sorry for Joe America Therapy. He's gonna have to update Gold Bio every week.
Oh yeah.
Oh, you have the Golden All Creamy? Sweet.
Even better.
I have a Rainbow All Creamy.
Which, if I get the early Dynamax. then we're getting in for a fun time.
Should I use Pikachu with fly or zero's luck? What do you? What does that mean? Wait, you have a flying Pikachu, Mim?
I have a Q speed one.
I still think you should.
Do you
go
think
with
Pikachu
God.
With Borgor would be good for us?
Pikachu with Borgor.
Do you think that Pikachu with Borgor could win?
I don't know.
No.
Borgor or Pikachu could win.
It's the Gigantamax Pikachu because it because there's a picture somebody put a Borgor on it. So
why did you not put that in? All right, because you have the new art. Because
I have the new art.
Yeah, you have. The new
yeah.
Art. Okay. Well, all I know is that whoever's
going Flareon. Where's the surfing Pikachu? That's a good question, Ruby.
It got bit by a Sharpedo.
Also, I can't wait to see what the new Gigantamaxes are.
By the way, Alolan Raichu finally gets surf.
Tonight.
Yeah, I know. That was
wait, Alolan Raichu did not.
Whoa,
have
that's
surf?
A shiny Flareon? Shit.
No.
Shit.
But now he does.
Alright.
That's so dumb.
I know.
Why aren't people using Cramorant? That's what Kirby's asking.
I mean, remember, like, Blastoise just got, you know, Shell Smash.
Flareon ain't gonna do shit.
Whoa, Blackberry.
All right, it's time for Giant Golden Flareon.
I just picked this Pokemon to win, but now I just realize it's not gonna do shit either.
Yeah, yours ain't gonna do shit unless it Dynamaxes. Mine ain't gonna do its main job unless it gets a G-Max move.
Honestly, I've just lost my mind at this point because I'm just like, the heck with it, I'll just throw whatever Pokemon I can into it to see what happens.
It's Flareon's
adorable, though.
Wait, what is Flareon's name?
I don't know.
He's telling us to look at the name, so I guess we'll find out here in a second.
Zero's luck.
Wow. he's just taunting me now.
Of course he is.
Well, no. It would have been a Magikarp if it was bad. Flareon's cool.
Yeah, but what's the luck of it against the Charizard, another fire type?
It's kind of 50-50.
Watch this be the one. Watch, you know, God works in mysterious ways, guys.
Shut the fuck up.
Everybody open and close their mouth. And
watch this be the one where me and Eric catch it.
Tony,
the one where
don't
I'm
jinx
just
me.
Being like an asshole.
Oh, you are well beyond jinx at this point.
Look, if that happens, jinx. Me and Eric are just going to be cackling.
By the way, I guess I should clip this, eh? Because of that name.
You should clip the entire fucking stream.
But wouldn't that still be just a stream?
Or just like do a big compilation zero.
Seriously, just like cut
Charizard.
The stream like I do half the time.
Yeah.
Like do like a big edit thing where it's like a compilation.
I mean, I put the full VODs up on my YouTube channel that you can find here once again. But I do like to do the clips because I am running dry on clips. So
I'm telling you, man, do a whole compilation clip. Make it like a 10-minute long thing of you fighting Charizard. Add some cheeky
I still think my favorite one that's gone up recently has got to be the one I put up on Saturday.
You know what?
Which
you
one was that
really
one? That was the double knockout.
No. Yeah. Saturday was the one where last Sunday, or was it the Sunday before, I raided Decooters and she was playing that game and she got spooked
that was
by
great.
Her message.
Oh, I got to leave here early tomorrow.
But no, Zero. when you finally catch this thing, you should like do a compilation.
That's what I said.
Yeah, that's what Doom just said.
Just be like, and then like after every time you lose.
See, the thing is, I'm not a good highlight reel editor. I'm not good at that. So, like, I would have to have somebody else look at it.
A volunteer's tribute. All right, we'll do.
I mean, I was saying,
but that means
Doom, I'm not too sure. After seeing the 50-minute deep dive, I'm like,
that wasn't the full thing, though. That was literally just the parts that I said, all right, this is everything potentially worth keeping. I haven't even begun to finish it yet. It's the first edit.
I mean, Ruby, that was a special case. That's why. That one was.
Jesus, dude, how long is this gonna fucking take?
I don't know. What are you? That's what been like three turns for? Already.
No, I'm just like, is this gonna come out at all?
Yeah, so just been
the deep dive. He's talking about the deep dive thing that he's doing.
I'm a busy man, Eli.
What was it?
I've got places to go and children to.
It also didn't help that I took a couple of days to get back to you, so.
Which I did appreciate it. I took everything that you suggested.
Zero want your luck, that might be the Pokemon, lol.
Speaking of which, when are we doing our next one, Doom?
That's a fucking great question.
And Soda died.
This next
Ruby,
week,
I think you mean Cell.
This next weekend coming up, I'm not going to the studio to record, so
okay,
probably
this
weekend.
That'll be good.
The bite failed. Okay.
And here it goes, here it goes, here it goes again.
Zero? What?
Just want to say, so I need like one more background and like a random person to record two lines, and then I'm basically done.
You told me,
so
yeah.
That.
Sounds good.
Be my friend, Charizard.
Charizard.
So I've edited everything else. I'm gonna remove the music because I don't have the music in just yet. So I'll
Charizard, senpai.
Charizard.
I had two shakes on that.
I also had two shakes.
I also had two shakes.
Two shakes and a lamb's tail.
Indeed.
You see what happens?
I had two shakes, and I'm starting to rise up in my seat. I was like, ooh.
What?
You see what happens when you avoid God?
All right, guys. I've got one more left in me, and I'm going to end the stream.
Will this be the one to...
Will this be the one?
No, it's not.
All right, Zero, I'll help you out this right now. This is edit like the bum ba bum ba bum ba ba bum ba bum ba bum, like Guile's
theme.
I think
this is just gonna be like an every Sunday thing. Every Sunday.
Ruby, they stopped after. They just stopped with Cell.
No. Oh, I'm fucking naming this thing Lucifer when I catch it because we already know where God is.
Yes.
All right, guys, I need you to bring your A game on this one. This one's gotta be A game.
So, Mim, bring Phoebus. We need it.
We need Phoebus.
We need Phoebus.
What the fuck are you talking about, Ruby?
Oh, he's talking about some stream thing.
Oh.
I'm trying to find a good picture of Phoebus with his mouth open. I feel like that's a dirty thing to look up, Phoebus with mouth open.
I mean, it... Fuck it, I'll do it. Should I do it?
Alright.
You fucking do it.
I mean, there's nothing of note. I think Mim said he'll draw it, or she'll draw it. I'm not sure what you are, Mim. I'm sorry. That sounded worse. I'm very sorry.
I guess probably after the stream, I'm probably just gonna go back to playing Tokyo Mirage Sessions.
And
Mim, this
probably...
is what happens when you don't come on voice chat.
And I might just go play The Sims or some shit.
All right, I'm bringing Zodiac
Escobar.
Oh,
The Sims was free on PlayStation. I saw that.
They go on discount like every other week, to be honest.
Yeah, but it was free on the network for like PlayStation Plus.
Don't get it on a console. Just don't.
Just get it on PC.
Like seriously, it pays like garbage on console.
I wish I got it when like people were saying like, oh, it's free.
All right,
it's free.
I brought Zodiac Escobar with me, so if I don't catch it this time, I know who to
The
blame.
Sims 4 is literally selling.
I would blame him for everything. In fact, I do.
Yeah.
Wait, what level is Zoesco?
All right, later, Caspellian. Take care. He's level 60.
Well, I don't think you're gonna get it because an electric type was bought.
No, it's okay. Just Pikachu is the unholy electric type.
I'm using Thunder. If it doesn't
when Ash Wednesday becomes a thing in our fake Pokemon.
See, for a second I thought you were talking about a day about Ash from Pokemon.
That's what I was getting at.
Yeah, same Wednesday. Here.
It's gonna be about Ash's Pikachu and how it's a horrible abomination.
Oh, it's literally a hacked Pokemon.
Fucking... His Pikachu can, like, Gigantamax. without the need of going back in its goddamn Pokeball.
Because of course it can.
Because he's
and,
fucking
like,
Pikachu.
It's bullshit.
Of course. Your his Pikachu thing... has always been bullshit.
No, like, it's
That's
fine
number
if
one...
it is fine if he had to coax his Pikachu back into its Pokeball, but the fact that it just does it randomly... One, that's unreliable as fuck.
Fuck that rat. Pikachu sucks. Pikachu's never been cool.
Did that thunder...
There, I said it.
Wow.
That thunder did no damage because...
Wow.
That's a heavy opinion.
Yeah, remember when you were a kid and you had to fucking search forever in Viridian Forest? Pikachu was okay then. Now you can find a billion of them. Fuck Pikachu.
You know...
Just
you know,
Mim?
The fun
okay.
fact about why Pikachu is so rare in, like, Viridian Forest, it was because one of the programmers who was programming loved Pikachu so much that he didn't want anyone else to get it. That's
it's
why
not
he
that
gets...
rare, though. I run into it relatively frequently. When
I've
I
done, like,
it.
Three Nuzlockes and found him in Viridian Forest.
Hey, guys, did you know you get a free Pikachu with Pokemon Home? Man, what a deal.
Back,
I only really
back in
play,
the day,
DLGs.
Like... Mind you, this is like Pokemon Green and Red version on like the Game Boy. They gave it like a ridiculously low percent to where you would never run into this thing on your first go through of Viridian Forest. And it was just like, oh, it because I know it's there, I can go get it. And then it's mine. And then everyone else started finding out about it and just grinding the Viridian Forest until they found it.
This
so
has been
Digino
Gaming
it
on
made,
Pokemon
It made it
Green.
Way more popular.
That's interesting, though, because I can't know? Picture anybody loving Pikachu that much.
What about me?
That's why I think Yellow is the worst. Because, like, you get a Pikachu, you can't even fucking evolve the Pikachu.
Man, I wonder how like upset he was that like Pikachu got like so popular.
I hope he was probably like, I'm glad the whole world sees what I see. But I think he needs glasses.
Yeah, but like man
I can name off
thing like
a way
I don't think
I can
anybody
name
49
also, because, Mim does
because
not...
he loved it. In like the kind of way that's like, no one can have it, just me.
Out of all the Gen 1s, I will name 100 that I like better than Pikachu. I would rather have Shellder than Pikachu.
And Shellder's kind of underrated.
Tauros, who's always the Pokemon
all
I
right.
forgot about.
This is it.
Believe in the heart of the balls.
Do you believe in miracles?
Do you believe in life after love?
Do you believe in magic in a young girl's heart?
I think we're out of do you believe in magics.
Don't look, Tree Ball, fuck it.
Eh.
I heard a dude come out.
God has forsaken me.
I love it.
It's because you're not believing.
I mean, it's only like a 10% chance to get it.
All right. Well, guys, that's. I think I'm going to end my stream here because.
I think that's probably a good idea.
Yeah.
I think I'm also going to
because,
end your
tune
I'm
in next
late.
Week.
I mean,
how many
not,
blaze kicks
for
do
more?
I have now?
I mean, not that I, you know, not like I could still do this, but I also, like, I've got some other stuff I got to do too. But this is still fun. I'll probably do more of these. Just a heads up to anybody who wants to see these VODs. I do upload them again to my YouTube channel. You can get them on the Zero Master LP channel. I'm also...
it's been really trying to set up another one.
I mean, it's also... sorry, what was I saying? Also, yes, I will not be streaming on Tuesday, like I said, because I will be out of town. So I'm doing a makeup stream tomorrow night with Jerry and Jakato X. We are going to be doing Mario Maker 2 multiplayer stuff. So if you got levels, drop them into my Discord server, and we'll go from there. So But yeah, let's see who's live now, who I'm gonna give the raid to.
Just and as for me, I don't know when I'm gonna be streaming next. I definitely know I'm gonna be streaming Animal Crossing when that comes out, and I might be streaming Pokemon Rescue as well.
Super Carp Rose is up right now.
They sure are. So yeah, we're gonna go ahead and give the raid to the Super Carp Rose.
Well, I'm gonna end my stream. Thanks.
Maybe you could raid with us, Tony.
I do not know how to raid.
Go into your chat, type /raid space and whoever's name that you want to raid. We're doing Super Card Brothers on my stream, so we're going to go ahead and give them the raid. Tell them I sent you. If you want to use a raid message, this is the raid message that I typically use. So, yeah.
I don't have the channel name.
It's just Super Kart Brothers. Ooh. All one word.
Like Mario Kart, K-A-R-T.
Yeah. Yeah. But anyways, guys, that's going to do it for tonight. I will see you on Monday for Mario Maker 2 Madness. Welcome to hell.
See you next time on Cheat.
Next time on Cheat.